R.I.P. my nigga. You gonna be missed forever. Forever, ever.
Ay.
Forever, ever?
Hey. Hey. Hey, nigga. And the whole hood here for you, my nigga. My nigga Big Willie Big Titty can't fuck with you, bro. He ain't even wear his bra cause he fuck with you, my nigga. He ain't even wear his bra here, bro, cause you my nigga.
Hey, bro, your baby mama Sarah, bro. Ain't now wanna gonna try to fuck her, bro.
I ain't gonna try, but if she try me.
Hey, bro, come on, bro. Come on, bro.
That's our mama nigga, bro.
We in the house of the Lord, bro. We gotta be honest. We need to speak the honest truth, bro. And I fuck. Mama was a hoarder. I'm talking about shit on top of shit. Nigga, we had clothes on the stove. Nigga, the shit so junk. I never forget when the police came and raided my house. They came in, they were like, "Blue, get on the ground. Get on the ground." Nigga, I was in there the whole time looking at their ass like, look at these motherfuckers. They don't even know I'm in here. These niggas are crazy. They don't even know I'm in here.
I always tell the truth. You'll get some blessings with your crackers and your grapes.
Look, when I talk my shit, gotta keep it cool. If you go to Black Church, better not have something to do. Yup, what you say? Let these niggas know. When you go to Black Church, you need to pack some extra clothes.
See, when I go to my church, I stand out in the crowd because I walk in that bitch and I be smelling like loud. And when it come to smoking weed, I'm the best man. Yo. My pastor know I'm high. He say, Carlos, you blessed, man.
You already know Jesus, that guy. When I read the Bible, I go, ha, like DC Young Fly. Hey. You already know Jesus is my homie. We be chilling. Yo. That's why I be getting all of the blessings I be getting.
Hey, I be walking in church like, hold up, deacon, get your snaggle tooth ass out my face.
Oh,
I walk in church on like, hold up, Deacon Jones, get your snaggle tooth ass out my face. Stop telling me pull my pants off.
My nigga, my face is stuck on laugh.
Oh my God.
You ever face ever get stuck on laugh?
It's looking like you hit the lottery, my nigga.
I don't know this nigga.
That's called Winslow right there. Fuck is you talking about?
I'm telling you.
That ain't the...
It's a rare condition this day and age to read any good news on the newspaper page. Love and condition that is
some people say it's even harder to find.
Keep a door unlocked. I got something for that shit.
I tell you what, nigga, they couldn't melt you down and pull you on me, motherfucker.
Hey.
I ain't got no nursery.
I jump down that nigga throat and come out his ass like poison, nigga.
I ain't got no nursery rhyme.
Yeah, I don't need none.
Big homie, you got your blade on you, homie. Let me hold that
back up all that.
These motherfuckers think it's a game.
Don't worry about it. Auntie, keep a door unlocked.
I don't give a fuck. I'm standing back here with the girl who took the toothbrush and laid the baby hair down. Turn around and stunt on them, baby. Let them see your edges, baby. I don't give a good goddamn.
Hey, bring your ass back up here.
Hey, titties, y'all at the show too. How you doing? How you doing? You're so stupid. I miss you too. I miss you, titties. Stop. You stupid. That's you, my nigga. You stop playing. You used to eat on them titties. Man, stand up so they can see how big you got. Bro, this nigga, he's so big, he got his own titties. Ain't this crazy? Bro, big titties running in the family. The men and the women get titties.
She keep falling back down, DC.
This is fucking trash, blow. If you want to do some real blow, I'll fucking call my guy Pablo. He'll bring us some shit that'll have you tripping balls.
Yeah.
That's a level of fucked up only white people can get to. Like, we stopped at, nigga, I'm fucked up. White people get right there and go right to tripping balls, dude. I'm tripping balls.
I ain't getting that high.
Man, that's
white. They got drugs you don't know nothing about.
Like what?
They got some shit called Adderall.
We
know about that Adderall.
Nigga, I just found out about
you. Just found out, nigga.
Nigga. I did too.
Shit, I've been out here dancing, nigga, for no reason.
That's what it make you do, bro.
That's exactly what you be doing. You up at 5 in the morning getting ready for a dance battle by your goddamn self. Hit it again.
I'm in the drive-thru. Let me get a 10-piece neck. Honey mustard sauce.
Drag your head. One more time.
Honey mustard sauce.
I'm telling you, boy, that Adderall will have you solving fractions in your house by yourself.
That shit'll make you stay up to 10 o'clock in the morning. You remember every minute of it.
I'm telling you.
That shit's strong right there, nigga. That
Adderall ain't no play, man. That's new cocaine, man. I had to stop. I almost called the police on the nigga who sold it to me. I was like, hey, I'm about to call the police on your ass. You got me fucked.
They got to get this shit off the street.
Off the street.
What's up? How many of y'all know about the 85 South show? Okay, if you do not know about the 85 South show, I will tell you, go to YouTube, look up 85 South show, check out the shows. We drop a show every Friday with DC Young Fly, Carlos Miller, and Chico Bean, and a whole host of other comedians that come on the show. If you don't know about it, you need to check it out.
How do you feel about our crowd and tonight, and what do you expect?
It's sold out. I'm expecting some shenanigans, some fun-ass shenanigans.
Yeah, I believe it's going to be a lot of shenanigans.
I'm expecting this roof to shake.
The roof is going to shake.
People's feet are going to stomp. The whole building's going to, you know, just be laughing. Everybody needs to laugh right now. We sold out so fast. People have been calling for days trying to get in, but we're sold out. So you got to tune in for the next time we bring these guys in, because they're definitely going to come back.
But it's like that, and that's the way it is.
I'll get right here with you.
Oh, that was the hood part that he did. You said that bitch fucked up.
If you came to see DC Young Fly, say hell yeah. If you came to see Carlos Miller, say hell yeah. If you came to see Chico Bean, say hell yeah. We about to get this show started, y'all. Make some noise real quick. I need y'all to start clapping right now. About to bring this man out. You might have seen him on Wildin' Out. You might have seen him doing an old school rap battle. This boy give it in. I need y'all to make some noise. Start clapping right now. Make some noise for Chico Bean.
I'ma shoot him in his ass. I'ma show him who the boss. When you niggas gonna learn, when you cross in this game, then your ass will get burned. Wait my turn, on my time. Rock the rock for the dime. Taking fair chance after chance, but I got to dance to the rules of this shit. That's why I keep a revolver. How the hell you robbers gonna rob the robber?
Cut it off, nigga. With pistol slap cross mouth, that nigga Project Pat, nigga. I stomp out a toddler off that shit, boy. Move your low ass out the way. Pistol slap cross mouth, nigga. Love that nigga. Nashville, what's going on? Nah, fuck that. We need more energy than that, baby. Nashville, what's going on? I need y'all to be happy y'all in here now, because I know y'all was talking shit in that line, boy. Nigga was like, man, these niggas ain't even that fucking funny, bro. I watch these niggas on Thursday, bro. I ain't be standing in line all around the corner and shit looking like I'm trying to get free bread, but fuck that shit, bro. It's Nashville, bro. This stage little than a motherfucker, nigga. I feel like I'm in jail up this bitch. I don't know where to start. Let's get up. Nope, never mind. Come on back this way. How y'all doing, man? Thank y'all for coming out supporting the 85 South Show. Make some noise for yourselves, man. We love y'all, Nashville. This is the second sold out show, man. We appreciate the love. We got some beautiful people in here all around. This nigga Chad standing here looking like he gonna rob us, nigga. You came with us. Fuck you got that hood on for, nigga. With this nigga here got the hood tied around his head like you a Philly goon, nigga. You happy they going to the Super Bowl? Untie that shit. This nigga here looking suspect as a motherfucker with us. That shit don't make no sense. Love Nashville though, man. This, you know, this is what my second time coming to Nashville, and I done been to Nashville a couple times, but man, it's some niggas in Nashville, boy. They say this the home of country music. I was like, y'all left the niggas out, cause I know it's country music, but I done seen 19 niggas. Ain't none of them had cowboy hats or boots on. Them niggas had on Jordans and Robin jeans, nigga. Them niggas was gangsters. And I done seen so many permanent gold teeth. Nigga, Nana got gold teeth in Nashville. I ain't never taking them out. Fuck that. It's Cashville, nigga. Every time I take a bite out of something, there's money in it, motherfucker. I got gold in my mouth. Kiss my ass. Hey, sweetheart, how are you, lovely lady?
Over here at the 85 South Show, me and Chad, when we're mailing out merchandise and postage, we use stamps.com. Why? Because it's more convenient for us to go to stamps.com to print out our own shipping labels. That's right, Chad. Tell them how we go to stamps.com. How long have you been using stamps.com?
Yeah, the 85 South Show has been using stamps.com since we've been doing e-commerce.
You can print out your postage and a postman will pick it up right from your door. Go to stamps.com. If you don't believe me, let's talk to my friend Chad.
If you need to get any postage, man, you go on stamps.com. It's a one-stop shop. You can print your labels. You can it types in your address for you. It populates everything for you from your e-commerce website.
On stamps.com.
They're going to send you a scale. You weigh it, and it's a step-by-step process for your package, and you can drop it off at your house or at the post office and everything else.
I've even worked out a special offer with stamps.com. For my listeners, that includes a four-week trial plus postage and a digital scale without long-term commitments. Go to stamps.com, click on the microphone at the top of the homepage and type in Sal. That's stamps.com.
How are you lovely ladies doing sitting in the front? Lovely ladies are gorgeous. Like, you know, look at you. Look at you. Look experienced, ma'am. Don't look away now. Like, I don't know. She like, mm-hmm, that's right. That's right. You this beautiful light skin. You probably was you been bad for years. You was bad when goddamn there's a meeting in the ladies' room. Be back real soon. Wearing them boots and shit. I can tell. You've been bad at light skin. She can just woo since the 80s. You probably used to fuck the goddamn Bobby Womack and shit like that. When the skeletons come out of the closet, chase you all around the room. They was playing that shit. Then they started playing the country music and fucked me up in the back. Blam, ba, blam, down, down, down. Niggas was like, we leaving. I ain't standing in line to come in here and get cursed, nigga. This shit sound like they casting a spell on me. Oh, man. Where the dangerous part of Nashville at? Look at them niggas said. Just go outside, my nigga, and look. That's all you gotta do. You just go stand outside, my nigga, and just gaze the streets, nigga. It fucked up out here, man. It was some gangster niggas in here last show. I know it's a few in here this show, too. Let me see if I can find one. My man right there, I can tell you a G. Let me come around, my nigga. Any nigga got the button-up shirt with the chains on the outside of the button-up, nigga? Nigga, fuck that, nigga. I'm gonna put these bitches under the collar, nigga. That's what it is. Player, you from Nashville, champ? You from Nashville? What side of town you from? South side? South side? Look at you got a girl that's gonna help you fight in this motherfucker. That's how real Nashville is. You like, oop, I'm in here with you, nigga. Anything jump off, nigga. Pistol slap cross mouth, it's going down. They ain't even check my purse to get in there, bitch, nigga. I got both my pistols. And Nana behind her with the gold teeth. And I'm gonna take a bite out of them motherfuckers with the money mouth. Soon as they do something, it's going down. Cashville. I remember the first time I heard of Nashville was Young Buck with that Tenor Key shit. And he put a lot of pressure on you street niggas in Nashville with that. You niggas like, Tenor Key, nigga, shit. I'm gonna have to cut this with some 7-Up, nigga. This shit is, you have to stretch this dope out to get it out for 10,000, nigga. I drove all the way to LA for this half a brick. Now I gotta sell it to a nigga for 3,500, nigga, for the price. This nigga Young Buck tripping. That's stress, my nigga. That's the stress of a dope man that heard that album for the first time. Cashville, Tenor Key. He was like, oh, let me rewind that, nigga. Wait a minute. Nigga be saying, no, he's from Cashville. I'm from Nashville, Tennessee, yes. We don't have him for Tennessee in Nashville, nigga. I don't know what part of town Buck from, but where I'm from, nigga, is 17-9, nigga. And that's with the cut on it, mother nigga. I can't help you. I was, fuck that. How you doing, ma'am? You look like you burned incense before you fucked. Yep. Get that indigo going in here before he come lay this dick on me. That Egyptian musk, my nigga. First time I got some pussy, it smelled like Egyptian musk, my nigga. I was like, this bitch been burning incense in here. I'm finna get some ass. How y'all doing up there in the balcony? Y'all good up there in the balcony? Look at them niggas, it's like, man, we can't see shit up here, nigga. Nigga, this shit, yeah, that balcony is, I hope it's sturdy, because a lot of niggas up there look like they well-built, my nigga. Yeah, shit get to shaking up there, nigga. Just file down and sit on somebody's lap. We ain't got no insurance in this bitch, and white people gonna blame it on us. They fucked their club up, man. We were playing country music and everything was fine. Then all of a sudden, fucking pistol slap across the mouth, now my fucking balcony's fucked up. Never having them back again. But yeah, man, this is the 85 South Show, man. We thank each and every last one of y'all for coming out and rocking with us, man. This is our second sold out show in this town, and people was trying to get tickets and couldn't get tickets. And y'all don't know how much this means to us, man, to be able to come out here and do this ourselves and have y'all support us like y'all support us, man. So make some noise for yourselves for fucking with us, Nashville. Especially the white people. Appreciate y'all. Y'all was in line like a motherfucker. We're going to see them. Y'all listen to that goddamn. I mean, I heard a country song the other day. Fuck me up. Was, fuck you, bitch. Fuck your car. I was like, that nigga needed to sign to Death Row, whoever made that shit. That's the country hit him up, nigga. That motherfucker's talking that shit on there. I make the wrong kind of music. I'm finna come to Nashville and start making country music. Any country music artists in here? I gotta ask, because we are in the home of country music. Ain't no niggas in here trying to switch the game up, nigga. You niggas, that's what I'm telling you, is what you need to do. Fuck rap, nigga. You got a mouthful of gold, be the first gangster country rap, nigga. I say, yeah, they said I had them 14 a key, but that's some bullshit. It's 20 if you buy them from me. A blown, a blown, a blown, 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 blown. A nigga just wrote that down in his notes. That nigga right. Ain't nobody doing that. But yeah, man, we gonna keep this show going, man. This is the 85 South Show. We got a dope show on deck for y'all, man. And the next person I'm about to bring up to the stage, man, is my partner, my brother. You see him on TRL hosting every motherfucking day. You see him in Almost Christmas. You see him on your phone. You might see that nigga in the trap buying a sack. Cause he that real of a nigga. So I need y'all to start making some noise right now. Start clapping. Nah, Nashville, wake up, baby, wake up. We in this bitch, Nashville. Make some noise for my motherfucking partner, DC Young Fly.
Don't sleep, you gotta stay up. Don't sleep, you gotta stay up. I'm outstanding, so I stand out.
Hold on. DJ, do you not know you the fucking DJ?
Camsoda.com /85 South Show. Camsoda.com. Where we going? /85 South Show. Okay. I think they get the picture. There's no need to force the issue. Go to Camsoda right now and tell them 85 South Show just sent you. Sign up for free. Or did I forget to mention? Yeah! We like it funky over here. I'm on there right now. We got other things to do. Let's go.
I said, hold the fuck up. We gonna run that shit back. Y'all niggas a little too quiet. Like, I ain't almost died by grinding trying to come to Nashville. I ain't know what this little bit of that club was. Shit, I done paid this bitch 1,000 times. Where the fuck this Zane shit at, man? They like, it's on the corner. Man, this is a Sammy Lau, man. So we finna turn the fuck up. I'ma go back out the door and we act like you ain't seen me. We gonna do this shit again. We gonna turn the fuck up. Y'all done seen the thing all over the motherfucking internet. He done found this little bit of club called Zane's. Y'all make some noise for DC. Y'all fly.
Celebrate every day like a birthday. Great things come to those that wait up. But don't wait to jump in too long. Don't sleep.
Fuck you. We already in the old ass Chuck E. Cheese. This shit smell like Chuck E. Cheese. Nom, nom, nom. What going on over here? That's your girlfriend right there. How long y'all been together? 4 years. Baby, you love him. What you with? What you with? Ethnicity, motherfucker. That how niggas say, hey, what the fuck you is? Like deep down on the inside. Yeah, what you was born like? Ugly. Like. What you is? You Asian, you love him? You'll do anything for him? You sure? All right, watch this, y'all. Will you? You know this shit finna be fucked up. Will you suck his dick on soft? Bitch, you know that little soft ass dick, would you? Will you suck his dick on soft? She said, oh my God. You said it like you aged too. Oh my God. You wanna suck his dick on soft? She don't love you, skinhead. She don't love you. Ladies, y'all know you gotta, there gotta be a certain type of love to suck a soft ass dick. Y'all know how y'all be. Soon as y'all see it, oh, look at it. Nigga Will, like, looking at that shit, dude. He like, man, this bitch crazy as hell. Shout out to people in that little fake ass balcony, boy. That shit about to, that shit about to cave in. Niggas out there looking over the balcony at the show like this. Oh, Lord, them seats cheap as hell. Them motherfuckers over there can't even see the show. They like, hey, what's going on right now? It gonna be a nigga pop out the curtain. What good show, goddamn. They got seats everywhere in this motherfucker. Oh my goodness. Whew. Excuse me. Excuse me, ma'am. You have some huge tits. I just want you to know what size tits them is. A four triple, huh? Four triple homicide, what you say? First 48, what you say? He said a 4D? A 40D? God damn. How many numbers do y'all have in them bitches? You just go in there and be like, let me get the biggest A cup you got. So what size the meal? A 40D? Somebody over here said, I got a 60D, bitch. What's, y'all got batteries on y'all chest? Bitch got a alkaline 60 double D right here. Y'all ready to turn this motherfucker up though, Nashville? We already in this old ass Chuck E. Cheese building. This bitch is a church on Thursdays. They don't really too much know about Jesus like that. They just taking steps, you know. They literally going book by book in that motherfucker. You supposed to skip sometime. Look, Gladney. Look at the white people. Yes, that's called Baptist Church, yes. I done been to one of y'all churches. Do you love Jesus? I was about to walk into a Catholic church one time, nigga. As soon as I stepped on the porch, all I heard was, nigga, you're not welcome. All right, you ain't got to tell me twice. Go straight to the Baptist church. Yeah, ever since. It's okay. How long you been over here? That's how white people look at us every day. I wonder how long they been over here. Bitch, we been here. Fuck wrong with you. Look at the white lady. We don't think like that. Yes, you do. Your cousin do. Your cousin think like that. I don't care what you do. All these waitresses. Look at this nigga here. Look like he about to DDT somebody. Look at that waitress. Get your goddamn Goldberg looking ass out of here. This motherfucker lit. What the fuck is you? Nigga, who are you? Nigga standing up here dressed like he's sick. You sick? Man, look like you got a serious cold, brother. You need to need some water. Hey, how you doing? Got your braids to the side, bitch. Any bitch got them braids to the side, that bitch will suck that dick to the side. Come here. Oh! Y'all niggas is crazy. We about to pipe this motherfucker up. Y'all ready to start the show? All right, now look, this next nigga I'm about to bring out, this nigga here is an OG. Yes, y'all done seen this nigga all on Wildin' Out. Y'all done seen this nigga all on Coming View, Last Coming Standing, Nashville. Y'all start making some noise for the legend, Carlos Miller. Hey,
talks deep, bitches ain't running. Shit with y'all now, come the first. Hater step the first. Hater get talks deep. These bitches ain't running. Run. Shit with y'all now, come the first. Hater step the first. Hater get talks deep. These bitches ain't running. Run. Shit with y'all now, come the first one y'all step the first.
Oh,
one
shit.
On my toes now.
Turn it off before somebody get the shit slapped out of them. That shit right there, that's a hard-ass song. If I ever got fired, I want that shit to come on. Just that one part. Bam, bam, who running? Run my check. What's up, Nashville? How y'all doing? I'm fucking with everybody in here. Hey. It's a good lady right there. She got that bun. That's some fat pussy right there. Is it a sock in there that's your real hair? Ah. She was running late. She ain't had time to put the sock in. Oh, we about to get ignorant in here tonight. These white people have no idea what they done booked. And the cool part is they don't even give a fuck. They just sold out.
Whatever you guys want to do, pour your dicks out. We don't give a fuck. We haven't sold this much Hennessy since 98.
Oh, what's up, Nashville? We in this. Look at this shit. We got the ball ass cityscape. Y'all don't, nigga, we set this bitch out for y'all. We got the dark skin buildings. The buildings dark skin. You see that shit? Hell yeah. Hey, ma'am, on the front row. Titties out. What you doing? Hey, titties. Y'all at the show too. How you doing? How you doing? You're so stupid. I miss you too. I miss you, Teddy. Stop. You stupid. That's you, my nigga. You stop playing. You used to eat on them titties. Man, stand up so they can see how big you got. This nigga, he's so big, he got his own titties. Ain't this crazy? Bro, big titties running in the family. The men and the women get titties. What is y'all last name?
My son got big titties. I got big titties.
I knew. When you said it, I looked. I said, ooh, them are some mama titties. That's that how much you need titties. You know them old, sit your ass down somewhere, titties. You know them titties, them, give me that baby titties. You know them titties? That's the auntie getting naked in front of you. Turn your head. You turn all the way around. Her titties so long, you still see it on this side. You done seen the titty out the peripheral. Oh, shit. Any lesbians make it out tonight? Let me smell your fingers. Where you at? Ah, don't act like that. They be sneak dicking too. They be sneaking and digging.
Like, nah, we can fuck. I ain't gonna suck it though.
Suck some dick. You sneaking, you might as well do everything. Don't giggle at me. I did this shit all last year. Fuck the stud. I saw the bitch again. She had a dress on.
What is you doing? I don't know. Just something about your dick. You done brought a bitch back.
Ready, dick bringing them back. Hell no. Nah. How long you and your son been hanging out? Oh, for real. Nigga, get fucked up. You with your mama. You don't know no better. Get toe up. Make her buy you some liquor. What? Nigga, what you drinking? Oh, you ain't old enough to drink? Look, young ass, nigga. Fuck out of here. Just playing. There's some nice ladies in here. Hey, Miss Lady, how you doing? Don't act like you're gonna do something to me. I'm all right. It's your detective ass. I'm not afraid of you, Miss Sheriff Deputy. Cause you work at the jail. I'm okay. Calm the goddamn attitude down. See, people always come on stage ask where the single ladies. Where the ladies at who got a nigga but you cheating on them? What? Them the fine bitches. Everybody want them. She out here in love, giving her number out just in case. Shout out to all the niggas trying to investigate if your girl cheating or not. Nigga, give up. She is. You'll never catch this bitch. Shit, women get so tired of hiding, they cheating. They just tell you, yes, I'm fucking them. What you mean, where am I? I'm somewhere sucking dick. Find me. Bye. What? Bitch, you done ruined my life. I got kids and clothes at your house. What the fuck? Where are the children, ma'am? Bro, these women are so goddamn free. I don't know where they perfect the skills, bro. But fellas, just be careful out here. It's 2018. These women out here will suck your dick so good, you won't even go home no more. You'll just be over her house running to CVS buying drawers. I'm telling you. The head so good, niggas just done gave up on their old life. Fuck that, I'm a new nigga. I don't want none of that shit. I know the shit real. I'm telling you, my homeboy in love with a bitch right now with 5 kids, none of them his. None of them. And the fucked up part, he is a great stepdaddy. I don't know what kind of pussy this bitch got, but he be talking smart to the real daddy. They don't be having my kids up all motherfucking night. They got school. I'm like, this nigga, she done sucked this nigga dick into Karen. Ooh. Ooh, there's some evil pussy out. Let me stop. Bro, if you ever fuck with a woman who got that little mustache, but it ain't real little, don't fuck with her, bro. That is some of the best pussy in the world. Real niggas know how to spike good pussy. Don't have to get, bro, if you ever meet a bitch and she got that little hair on the big toe, oh my God. Bro, that's the type of pussy make you cuss at your mama at a family reunion. Bitch, don't talk to her like that. If you can't respect my house, don't fucking call here. Every nigga in here know women with that good pussy pee real loud. Tell the truth, man. You ever seen your girl get drunk and piss in the parking lot, move gravel, everything out the goddamn way? Women can piss for 13 minutes.
Uh-uh, don't leave yet. I'm still peeing.
Look at all the bad pussy women. He ain't funny. Fuck you, terrible ass pussy. Hope your pussy close up like an earring hole. Fuck you in that. Evil ass, boring ass pussy. Pussy boring ass. My nigga, you ever had that pussy regret? Like, you get it. Like, man, I did all this. And I gotta wear a condom. Fuck this. I'm through with this shit.
How was the pussy?
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. We was just practicing. I ain't felt nothing. Then my dick smell like a Dr. Scholl's insert. Because it's the rubber jet. Fuck y'all. The people who got jobs got the shit because they buy it. Fuck the unemployed niggas with no imagination. Fuck y'all. Shout out to all the white girls in here that'll suck a black dude dick and tell him you just playing. I was just joking. It was a joke. I was drunk. We were at the show. It was a party. You better laugh, nigga. This shit could end my career. How you doing, ma'am? You okay? How you doing? You all right? See, you sitting there with your fist balled up since I made the lesbian jokes. You all right? You mad? You little mad or big man? Don't never answer the phone for a bitch named Melissa. She laying in the bed eating bacon. What you doing?
Nashville. Why you ain't say something? I would have rolled down there with you.
I don't give a fuck with no niggas. Say, fucking with a big girl, fun. That shit fun. They got them big ass, retarded ass, titty ear. Well, you don't even have to suck big girl nipple. You just suck the side. It's all titty, all that titty. You be on the side, just sucking this part of the, this. Have you ever sucked this back titty right here? You a young nigga, he don't know about the back titty, bro. Four more titties back there. You don't suck them? Young nigga, fuck with them back titties, bro. I promise you. That's what's gonna separate you from that nigga right there, bruh. It's niggas out here not sucking them back titties, bruh. You was raised by your mama. She can't teach you everything. Suck them back. And bruh, when you eat pussy, you a young nigga. When you eat pussy, cover your ass up. Don't be out here eating pussy with your ass in the air. That's weird, my nigga. Put a blanket around your ass piece. Yeah, lay down on the bed. Lay down. Your stomach should be on the bed, bro. You shouldn't have no space between you and the bed. Ladies, y'all check these niggas too. You catch a nigga eating pussy with his ass in the blood. Hey, put your ass down. You a grown ass man with your booty, and call it a booty so he'll be embarrassed. Why your booty in the air, sir? Can you get your booty out there? Booty just sound more insulting, don't it, man? Get your booty out the air, young man. Call him a young man. Young man, put your booty down. Now, look, every nigga here when they eat pussy, like, make sure my ass down. Bitch, stop playing. Get the blanket. You heard what Carlos said. You don't want nobody to walk in and you eating pussy ass naked in the air. Come on, bro. Too vulnerable. That shit get on social media, it's over. Bro, stop looking around. You look like you're mad. Cause like, bro, fuck that. I eat pussy my ass in there. I'm a freak, nigga. I'm a cute. Stop that shit. Tight shirt wearing, nigga. You lay on the bed like the rest of us. Old freak ass. Don't trust niggas who wear shirts that you can't do nothing but throw away when you take off. Fuck that nigga. That nigga really ain't in shape. The shirt just tight. I be doing that shit too. Nigga really diabetic. Fuck him. I don't like the old freak ass nigga. That lady, that's the type of nigga be trying to eat your booty hole with your panties on. You be like, nigga, what? What is wrong with you? Is you a Taurus? What is wrong with you? Fuck y'all. Y'all know Taurus freak as hell. Lick the bottom of your feet just to prove you they'll do it. I'm leaving. I'm tired of this judging. Fuck y'all. Y'all act like we downtown somewhere, like the stage big. Fuck this. I'm telling jokes where I can. Nigga, I'm finding pockets. This nigga ain't laughed at nothing because the wing's good. Eat that shit, homie. That nigga wing good than a motherfucker, ain't it? Wing so good, he done fell back in love with you. I saw you looking at it. I see why I keep fucking with you. Because you be on that different shit. I would have never thought to come forward with these lame ass niggas. I just want everybody in here to know that you are all welcome to the 85 South Show. We don't give a fuck what color you are, who you have sex with, who you voted for. We just glad you brought your ugly ass in here. And you just know that you might catch one too. Everybody is equal opportunity. If you handicapped or some shit, it don't matter. We might come through and pull your little arm. We don't give a fuck. Just to let you know that we gonna treat everybody the same goddamn way. But we gonna have to stop that shit because we be getting, you know, like, you be fucking with people and some people don't know that you fucking with them. They really think you fucking with them. I know y'all saw about 2 weeks ago, me and Chico was on the episode of Little Women Atlanta. Bruh, I don't know. I didn't know it was so many little women in America. Bruh, my DM full of little messages. I'm the only nigga in my hood that can say, you know that's my little bitch. And mean that shit, bro. These little bitches freaky as hell, my nigga. You know how the average woman will send you the news, she put the ass on the sink so you can see that ass looking fat. Bro, why this bitch standing up on the counter? You can see the toothbrushes and everything. Her feet in the goddamn picture. I'm like, bitch, you are 3 light bulbs tall. Bruh, fuck that. That shit funny. That white lady whole face turned red. I'm keeping that. Fuck y'all. Who brought this cool ass white dude right here? You know him? Who is that? You with her? Bro, you been sneaking and getting the black girl puss out of. Jump down and beat your ass. Oh, sneaking, steal the puss. Shut up. I slapped the glasses off you. What you doing giving Connor that pussy? You quit fucking with him. One of them schools getting shot out. She left, bro. Keisha, I just want to talk. If you're not going to fucking talk to me, at least give me back my MacBook Pro. Fuck y'all. I'm my favorite comedian. Yeah. Bro, look at her. She hood as fuck. You know that this is a Harry Potter-ass white boy. Like, this nigga believe in magic and shit. Saw the Rubik's Cube. One of them weird-ass white boys. She come home, this nigga dressed like Robin Hood. My lady, you think I can partake in some of that vagina tonight? She's still ghetto. I guess, or whatever. I play with your look, whatever you want to do. Go on, pull your dick out. Bippity boppity boop. I'm about to leave. I've been up here too goddamn long. You know what? I'm not. I'm just going to tell them niggas to come out here. Hey!
Chico and DZ.
Come on, bro. These guys are ready to laugh. Bro, you shouldn't have never brought me in this bitch. Shouldn't have never brought me in this bitch. They shouldn't have never let me in this shit.
Never let you in this.
You shouldn't have never brought me in this bitch.
Never brought you in this.
They shouldn't have never let me in this shit. Now hold on, wait a minute. You looking pretty. Hey. You brought your son in here, but you didn't cover up your titties. No. They pretty and they light skin. You want a little brother again? Hey, I might get your mama pregnant. Wait a minute. She says she on birth control, so I can't leave my dick up in it.
Ooh. Dick up in it, no. Dick up in it, dick up in it. She gonna light some incense up before she let you hit it, yeah.
Uh-huh, and you know I'm coming through. What's up? She gonna be like, low, hit it, hold my leg up. I'ma be like, that's what's up. And you know I gain her. I'ma heat the pussy while she wearing her waist trainer. Ooh.
With the waist trainer, what was wrong, DC?
That's her son?
Yeah. That's her son. She had him when she was in high school because she was wilding out and being a whole fool.
She said, I was in college.
No. I thought that was a dick.
Why? Because the titties big?
Yeah.
Hold up, pause. I told you the nigga got titties.
I thought that was a girl.
No, that's a dude.
That nigga said, oh, nah, bro, don't do that.
No, he checked the hell out. No, nigga, I got titties, but don't get it fucked up, bro.
I got a dick, too, bro.
I got a whole dick, my nigga. I got titties, too.
I thought that was a coochie, man.
He be hollering at bitches like, no, fuck them titties. I got my own titties.
Yeah, exactly.
My bad. I thought that was sisters.
No, he just a nigga with his own titties. He just a nigga with his own titties.
God damn.
He just a nigga with his own titties.
His own what?
He just a nigga with his own titties.
What size they is?
They buy some motherfucking double B's.
Double D's.
I think he might be pushing triple C's.
Triple C's.
In 2 years, he'll probably wear a D.
Yeah.
Then his mama gonna be like, you just like me. We just fucking with you, dog. Your titties ain't no bigger than the rest of the out of shape ass nigga, bro.
Exactly.
You got average titties. You got average size titties for a nigga who don't work out.
Niggas act like they don't see the titties when they form, and niggas be like, ah, I'm good. My shit still can jump.
Crazy
by
part
itself.
About it, it was a nigga that looked dead at the nigga like, damn, saw the thick in here.
Nah, the little stud bitch been checking him the whole time. Who that little dyke bitch over there? Wonder what kind of strap that nigga got on.
I wonder what kind of strap that
they walking
nigga got
with
on.
They walking with it.
You caught that shit.
It's they walking with it.
Yeah, the studs wear the strap all day.
Just in case.
Yeah, so they can have a dick print. Y'all ain't know this shit. Look, she laughing like, this nigga know everything, bro.
Just
this nigga must have got a hold to the dyke Bible. How he know?
The dyke Bible.
Y'all be walking around with the dicks?
She said, I ain't one of
yours
in the trunk. She was like, I keep my dick in the
she
refrigerator.
She just like to dress
her,
like it, boy. She be
in the trunk.
Yeah, she like dick. She don't love it.
Yeah, exactly.
She said, like to fuck when the sun go down. She don't be riding dick in the daytime.
She said, I soak my dick in some rubbing alcohol, make sure it's sterile. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, every
stop
time I use it, I just put it in a bowl of rubbing alcohol, make sure it get all the germs off it and all that.
I got to clean,
clean
this
motherfucker
like
it's an earring.
Yeah, the earring back. Yeah, I clean it like an earring back.
Let that bitch float.
Yeah, just let it float around in the alcohol like jewelry cleaner. You know what I mean? Let them get all that impurities off.
You open the dishwasher, there's dildos in that motherfucker.
They just stand up.
Why is there a dick on my cup?
On the spoon, man. I'm straight.
Bruh. Hey, these women taking that shit to another level. They even got the dildos out now with the foreskin on them.
For real?
Yeah, when you get through using them, you just close it up like a bag.
This nigga said they got the push-pop dildos. This motherfucker.
They cheat. They cheat for y'all. That's fucked up.
No, they started selling artificial pussy this week.
Not artificial pussy. They started selling artificial women
ladies,
this week.
I'm scared of that. Hey, I'm scared of that.
Y'all
dog
better
shit.
Enjoy this shit. These streets about to be empty than the motherfucker, boy. Nigga, what you about to do? Shit, go to the crib. I've been letting the pussy charge up overnight.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah,
nigga,
boy.
Come to work smelling like plastic. What's that scent? Oh, that's my new bitch right there.
Yeah. Niggas gonna take that shit to another level. Right? You know they gonna do it. Man, I done figured out how to make beats on this bitch.
That's a sign of rape, though. You know, you fucking something that can't fuck back.
No, you can sample through the clitoris. Watch this.
I'm straight on that dog shit.
Nah, I
can't
do
that. Yeah, me too.
I need some shit to talk.
It got to breathe.
I can't be spending real money on a fake bitch. I'd rather just spend real money on a fake bitch.
With some fake ass and fake titties, but at least the bitch can say something.
I'm just saying.
I jack out before I spend my money on goddamn that little...
Man,
big
people, fine ass
dog.
People sleep on the
that dog is kind of fine on the low. You like, damn.
It's the way they had an angle,
cute.
Bro.
This little motherfucker is
angle
cute.
Just like an Instagram model. I was like, damn, who this? She knew on the scene. Oh, that bitch plastic.
I almost followed that bitch.
Hey, real
that
nigga
bitch
shit.
Came
I can't buy one. I smoke too much weed. I better forgot this bitch at the house. Like, nigga, it's a bitch on the couch. I don't know who this hoe is.
That's what I'm saying. What do you do with it?
Bro, I just woke up. I don't know who let her in.
That bitch won't blink or nothing.
Bro, my girl on her way over here.
What do you do with it? Do you store it in the closet and scare the shit out yourself when you
That's
gonna
how
get
your girl going
to
figure out you got deflect? One. You got the shit hid somewhere there. Never find it. You got that bitch upstairs in the attic. She going to start finding all that goddamn weave. What bitch you had over here? This ain't my color. You like, baby, I can explain.
No, see, that what you
fuck. It's my robot, bitch. Then you can't find us. You now sound like
just
you lied
say
about
that.
The shit. You don't say shit.
Mm-mm. Just let her keep finding out. I'm like, shit, I think that what it is. Yeah.
Ladies, you going to know when your man been fucking that robot, bitch, too, because you going to come home like, who making toast in here? Is somebody got a toaster on? Is an iron plugged up or something? I smell something.
Burning.
Something is burning.
Here.
Mm-mm. In due time, the motherfucker gonna talk. And that's when I'm gonna go ahead and be front line. Let me get two of them bad boys. Get the black one, the Asian one. Let me get that goddamn. Yeah. Little eyes. I don't want the big eyes. I want little eyes.
You stupid, bro.
You stupid. Ladies, would y'all be mad if you caught your man with a dog, a life-size dog?
I'm talking about...
Yes.
I'm
you know why they'll be mad?
Because like,
they don't want to see a nigga happy.
That's what it is.
It ain't that you bought the dog. It's just that you having fun. And you and this plastic bitch been in this room all goddamn day.
Yep, the bitch don't talk back.
Smell like rubber gloves in this motherfucker. I can't stand you. Nigga, not trying to cheat. He getting went and got him a plastic girl. He still can't have one. That's crazy.
Cause the plastic bitch look better than the real bitch.
Bruh, you so fucking hateful.
Nigga, it's the truth.
Not for long. Don't you come up in there with no plastic woman that look better than your real woman. She gonna damage that bitch so quick. I'm finna fry some chicken. Put her in the kitchen. Yeah, I'm gonna melt this bitch in your face. Bring no plastic beautiful hoe in my house.
Watch out. Stop
playing.
I'm
finna curl an eye in this bitch nose right now.
That's how bad it is on the streets, though. They are scrambling to find a pussy alternative.
But what if it's just the dog, though? It don't do nothing else. It's just the doll. Like,
yeah.
They ain't even got that far with the coochie. They be like, shit, these niggas are buying the fuck out the doll.
That's why you we need to wait. Do something with you the coochie. You gotta wait 2 years. The prototype coochie out right now.
Okay. That's the
that's
test
the one
the
that's gonna malfunction.
Right. So yeah. What if this shit go like the batteries go low as you fucking? Do the coochie get tight?
I didn't even know the bitch.
You like
had,
yo?
I didn't even know the shit had batteries.
Oh, this bitch won't eat. This bitch won't even get off the dick.
Hold on.
Nah, nigga get scared. Oh, shit.
Ah, she keep falling back down, DZ. You gonna have to
nigga
call
that
a nigga
look like
over
pit bulls stuck together.
You gonna have to call a nigga over there to help you get her off you. Hey, bro. You on the phone. Hey, Carlos.
Hey, Chico, come here.
Carlo.
Don't look. Don't Carlo. Look, bro. But reach in her booty and hit that flip, that switch, yeah. And start this bitch over. But
hey, DC, nigga gonna be
DC,
like,
nah, watch my nuts, bro. Watch my nuts. Watch my nuts, bro.
Nigga be like, hey, come in here, bro. Don't, just come in here. Look. Just grab it. Come on, bro. You gotta be gentle, bro. God damn. Go.
Yeah, you done broke the arm off the bitch, nigga. I don't.
We gotta call 911.
Yeah, so you gotta
dog.
Go to the hospital.
Nigga be on the back of the ambulance with a doll stuck
hope,
to it. Dick.
Hope you don't live in no apartment complex. All your neighbors judging you.
Don't live
you,
in
nigga.
No project.
For real, Nana with the gold teeth. Look at that nasty motherfucker. He could have came over here for all that damn plastic.
What Nana? Let me see her.
Oh, she in the back right
oh,
there.
Oh, she in the back.
That
with
dog
the
dog gonna get stuck.
Oh, that's yep. Crazy.
Wow. Fellas, don't stop rolling your eyes and shit.
Who? What wrong with her? Who?
But
right
nah,
now,
though, ladies.
This
like,
is hypothetical.
I know. But at the same time, do you think it's okay for y'all to have dildos? Like, if you think your man have a right to come in and say, bitch, what you got this fake dick in the house
look,
for?
She like,
this shit in the
she got a dildo in her side that cigarette pocket.
She said, in my purse, babe. You don't know who that is, man? She was in a Saturday Love video. Monday, bruh. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, love. When I think about you. Feelings can't explain.
Yeah,
she look like sister mama.
She do like she do like a little freaky.
I toot toot. I beep beep. And everybody favorite.
You go watch all the stop. 80s, all the videos from the 80s, she was in it. You be like, oh, I saw her at Zanny's. I saw you and him walking in the rain. That's her. She was shit. That nigga was chasing. You just a squirrel trying to get a nut. She was like, yeah, I got paid pretty good for that video. That was my third gig right there. Been in the game for a while.
Hell no.
Hilarious.
Hey, man, this is a wild-ass show. Everywhere you, I can't believe you found the grandma in here with the gold teeth.
Oh, the grandma, man, listen, Nana got them gold teeth. She say, man, I'm going to take a bite out of crime on that motherfucker.
Which one? Which one got
she
gold
in the
teeth?
Back. I don't know where she went. She in the back somewhere. I see her when I was standing up. She ain't going to say nothing else now.
I like a cougar
like, I
got
enough
attention.
Too.
I like a cougar, too. She be talking to you like a grandson. Now you eat all them green beans. I'm going to give you some of this. Now you got to eat. You eat most of them vegetables. I'm going to suck on that dick for you now. You got to eat all your food like a big boy so you can be big and strong for me now. You got to take care of Nana.
She got you.
You got to eat all of
you got to eat all your beans so you can get big and strong
she
for me
she got you
now.
Running errands around the house. Carlo, look down there. Bring my cigarettes up here before you come up here. Yeah, the Virginia Slims. I left them down there by my carburetor.
You know your bitch old when she eats snacks, don't nobody eat. Bring me them red tomatoes and some salt and pepper up here.
Nah, they
bring,
bitch
bring
old,
me two of them red
mix.
Tomatoes up
don't
here.
Don't even slice them. Just bring it up here. I'm going to eat it like an apple.
Yeah, just bring that salt and pepper with that red tomato. I want them red tomatoes on that windowsill up there on top of that sink. Bring me two of them red tomatoes.
And that Epsom salt.
That's how you know she old. You like, where's this bitch growing tomatoes in the middle of the winter?
Bitch got to have Epsom salt.
Come on.
Epsom salt.
Got to have Epsom salt.
You ain't never fuck with no lady this old. DC, young man, bring me that witch hazel.
Yeah, I got me a bump on the back of my neck. I went to the barbershop.
They got a spider bite.
They ain't clean the clippers good. I went to get my Nashville fade, and they fucked mama head up.
Well, whoever you is
so
with the one, too.
Y'all disrespectful, bro. Y'all disrespectful.
I love eating old
man.
Coochie.
Hey. Okay. Hey, what's up? This is your man, Carlos Miller, from the 85 South Show. And this is my homeboy.
I'm Andrew Schultz from the Brilliant Idiots.
And when we're not being magnificent people that we are, We're probably wearing shoes.
Uh-huh.
Guess where we get them from?
Global Soul, man. Global Soul got all the shoes, man. They're twins. They got the same size dick.
No, man.
What?
Cut.
What?
No.
Oh.
It's fucking weird, man.
What? It's that, true. They're twins. It's a fact. It's genetics.
That
doesn't
have to be in this.
It's genetics, bro.
Bro.
Oh, that I thought they wanted to know. Well, whatever. If you guys were wondering or whatever, you could.
Nobody
just,
was wondering.
They weren't wondering.
Nobody
man,
was.
My bad. You know how
nobody was wondering.
Sometimes I think people are wondering. Start,
hey, what's up?
Wondering.
It's your man, Carlos Miller.
Hey, I'm Andrew Schultz. Man.
How you doing? I'm on the 85 South show sometimes.
I'm on the Brilliant Idiots podcast.
All the time?
Yeah, all the time.
I'm
usually,
on my
yeah.
shit sometimes.
Oh, that's
but look,
cool, man.
When I'm not on the podcast, guess what I'm doing?
Oh, I don't know, man. What
probably
doing?
Wearing shoes. And I get them from, you know where I get them from?
Where you get them from, bro?
1998.
Oh, from the past?
Yeah.
Oh,
but
man.
But guess who gets them
up.
For me?
Who gets them
my for me? Homies at Global Soul.
Oh, those two guys?
Those two guys,
the
bro.
Twins.
Yeah.
Yeah, the twins. I know them because that's where I get my sneakers from, too. I get them from the twins, man. They're two guys that are
don't
twins. That's it. That's, just,
that's all. That's
hey,
it.
Man, they're twins. You know what I mean?
They're brothers.
Two brothers. Okay?
Put the website up. Hurry.
They look alike. All right. All I'm saying is they look exactly alike because they're identical twins. I didn't ask if they're brothers because that's racist if you're
right.
white and you assume black people look the same. And I would not do that at all. But Carl
right.
was like, they look exactly
they're
the same.
They're identical
twins. And they got twins. The same size.
Hey, man, get the fuck out. Asshole.
No, that coots can do that. Huh?
You stupid,
nigga,
bro.
Did you just say she went like this? Hey, now, when you look like, hey. Hey, young man. Uh-huh. You know that coots can get like that.
Hey. That'll scare me, my nigga. I go to Alexa Pussy. She say, hey, I'm leaving. I'm like.
Y'all, see, y'all ain't ready to fuck with
she,
the pussy.
That's fine.
She got a James Brown ghost in her stomach,
see?
Nigga. I'm out of here.
I love any old coochie.
When
she's
you fuck with
fun.
An old lady, they don't just have regular orgasm. When you mm-mm. fucking with them and they like the shit, it makes something be wrong with them. They tell you, don't lick right there. You made my fist ball up. Oh, shit. Oh, Lord. That fist won't even open up. What you doing? Oh, Lord.
I done had arthritis.
Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. I had arthritis in that hand before you put that dick in me, son.
What'd you say,
Lord?
Oh,
Lord. Lord. She do all types of favors. You know, my son worked down there at the Foot Locker. Them Jordans come out tomorrow, right? You ain't even got to get no ticket. Just go on down there. I got your name on the list already. He
see,
put
my
it
lady,
down.
My lady Cooper older Puss. Than yours. She got him at the top of the closet. Look at the top of them closets. Try that on.
I got it.
I yeah. bet y'all.
You
I
like
bet y'all,
it?
I bet y'all.
Now put
never,
it back up there.
I bet y'all ain't never mess with an old lady who got the steering wheel lock on her car still.
The club.
Yeah, where we go? She I'm like, bitch, we is going to get caught. You need to take that shit off your steering wheel.
The club?
That bitch fucked around and lost the key. We all stuck.
Go out there, put that club on my steering wheel. I don't trust these niggas around here.
You don't even know she old till you invited to the club. She show up with three different leopard prints on. You're like, God damn. And the kitten heels. You just fucking. The kitten heels.
She looked like one of the Mary Jane girls in that motherfucker. He's like, I done fucked around and got with one of Rick James' old bitches. This is crazy.
She in the club ordering old drinks. Yes, fix me a sarsaparilla. What the fuck is a sarsaparilla?
What is a sarsaparilla?
Some ginger
that's
ale.
That's the shit the cowboys drink. Fix me a Jack and Coke straight up and down. Mix it up. What the fuck? Straight up and down.
Look at all the young bitches at the time.
Yeah, yeah.
They want some hair.
Look at the white dude. He just walked out the kitchen. I'm going to walk out here and see if anybody has some blow. Somebody's got to have some blow out there, bro.
This is the side of Nashville.
Right now.
The whole Nashville's in
somebody's
here tonight.
Gotta,
the streets are in here.
I think I saw my boy John John out there.
He's
got some fucking blow.
Look, yeah. The white girl came out blow.
Look,
anybody say blow?
Where's the fucking blow? Who has blow?
Blah.
Yeah, somebody has it in here for Tennessee. I just want a fucking ounce. I don't even want a whole one.
Every group of white friends got that one white girl that's a drug expert.
This don't fucking do this. This is fucking trash blow. If you want to do some real blow, I'll fucking call my guy Pablo. He'll bring us some shit that'll have you tripping balls.
Yeah.
That's a level of fucked up only white people can get to. Like, we stopped at nigga, I'm fucked up. White people get right there and go right to tripping balls, dude. I'm tripping balls.
I ain't getting that high.
Nah,
white, they got drugs you don't know nothing about.
Like what?
They got some shit called Adderall.
That we know about that.
Nigga. We know about that Adderall.
Nigga, I just found out about it.
You just found out, nigga.
Nigga. I did too.
Shit, I've been out here dancing nigga. For no reason.
That's what it make you do, bro.
That's exactly what you be doing. You up at 5 in the morning getting ready for a dance battle by your goddamn self. Hit it again.
I'm in the drive thru. Let me get a 10-piece neck. Honey mustard sauce.
Drag your head. One more time.
Honey mustard sauce.
I'm telling you, boy, that Adderall will have you solving fractions in your house by yourself.
That shit will make you stay up to 10 o'clock in the morning. You remember every minute of it.
Tell you.
That shit strong right there, nigga. That Adderall
ain't no play, man. That's new cocaine, man. I had to stop. I almost called the police on the nigga who sold it to me. I was like, hey, I'm about to call the police on your ass. You got me fucked.
They got to get this shit off the street.
Off the street.
Hey, how you going to dial the police, DC?
I said, nigga, I'm a now. Hello? These niggas ain't on the phone. 9-1.
What? That nigga DC dialed like a rotary phone, isn't it? 9-1.
Boy, I was so geeked up. Boy, I was so scared.
That's
nigga, for real.
As soon as
boy.
You get them on the line, that's when your jaw's gonna lock up. I need y'all to come down here.
Yeah,
I need y'all to come on
sir,
down.
Sir, what is wrong with you? I don't know what this nigga is over me, man.
Hey, boy, that shit's something serious.
Nigga, I took bro, some
real drugs
some ecstasy
out here
for
streets.
The first time, nigga, on Thanksgiving. Nigga, that shit is ooh. All it's cracked up to be. That was my first time. That shit make you do everything it say it make you do. Nigga, I ain't never been that horny in my life, nigga. I almost fucked Siri. I was like, shit. This the only bitch answering the phone. Somebody got to get this dick tonight. You keep on answering me, bitch. I'm going to stick my dick right in this charger hole. It's going down. Ooh, I'm trying to fuck something.
Look at all the old people talking about who the you hell is Siri. You know Siri. That's his cousin.
Hey, my nigga, don't ever do no ecstasy. You gonna suck the shit out your titties. My nigga, I'm like, oh.
Mama, we got some whipped cream in there. Boy, what is you doing in that damn room? What is you doing in that damn room?
That's how you suck the titty when you're off the ecstasy and the Adderall at the same time. Shit.
Oh, shit.
Well, y'all niggas is stupid.
This is our anti-drug part of the show.
Kid, do not do drugs. Okay?
Don't do them. You end up like us, man. We ain't that too bad, but still.
Unless you like dancing, pop as many pills as you want.
Damn sure gonna be dancing.
Man, some shit going on in the world, y'all, man.
Like what?
A lot of shit. First of
the
all,
government.
Like what? Trump
government. Shout out to everybody who worked for the government.
The government
who gotta go to work
down.
Anyway. But you gonna go, but you ain't gonna really work like that.
It's a shutdown. These niggas ain't got no job.
They still gotta go.
Yeah, in the parking lot.
Like if you work at
can't
the post
go
office,
in, though,
you gotta
nigga
go.
Like, shit, well, they told you got the test message? Ain't no going in.
Ain't no going in.
That's why you can sell crack cocaine all you want. Ain't no shutdown. Sell crack cocaine all you want. Ain't no shutdown on there. You the boss.
I couldn't do it.
I know, right?
I couldn't do it.
I tried. That shit ain't going to
I couldn't because crackhead's too clever.
They too
smart.
They
been tricked me out of all my dope. No, listen. This is what I'm going to do, man. Look. Fuck it. Listen to me. Okay. This is what I'm going to do, man. Look. That go to the money right there. That's $9. Okay? That's it.
At least you got some money.
Nah, look.
I know,
look,
right?
Look, wait. I ain't been.
All right, hold on.
That go to $9 right there. I got the iPhone. I don't know the code in this lock, but if somebody call, you can just talk to them. Like, I got some screwdrivers. Hey, give me some. It hurt.
Well, listen, you don't need crack. Well, you don't need Jesus.
Crack
Nashville.
Real.
Y'all got the crackheads that come in the barbershop selling
yes.
goods. My nigga, I know
you ain't
y'all
never
do.
Rode around Nashville. Them niggas be like, they pull up on your car. You get some gas. Them niggas jump out like a pit crew. I got them tired. Let me get them tired. Wash hey. That car. Nigga, you don't have no bucket,
nigga,
nothing.
I had a crackhead.
I had a crackhead to tell me he was going to go get the other crackheads for me. I'm like, you a crackhead, so you know. So he was like, look. I got a proposal for you. Ain't nobody behind me. You get me the dope, I bring you the money back. I'm like, shit, that sounds like a plan. You know them niggas, shit. Here you go.
You fell for that?
Yeah, I ain't seen that nigga say.
Come on.
Yeah, you ain't
bro.
Gonna never
you
see
ain't
him.
Gonna never see
you
that
ain't gonna
nigga.
Never see
well,
him.
Well, that nigga had 80 crack rock, boy. You should have seen him. He be like, come on, give him to me. Give him to me.
And if he ever do see you again, the story he gonna have for you gonna be
gonna,
so great.
You gonna
oh,
feel
John,
so
John,
bad.
John, John, John. Oh, boy. Nah, crackhead, they ain't gonna remember you.
They gonna remember that.
Hold up. Every nigga who ever grew around some crackheads know if any period of time go by and you don't see him, the next time you see him, he gonna hit you with this right here. You know them young boy jumped on me down there. Yeah, man, you know I'm out, everybody in the neighborhood know me, I don't bother nobody. I've been out here 32 years, man. Everybody know about them young boy did me bad down there, man.
Look at
that
script.
Look at this, look at this. Broke a rib. Come on, man.
Nobody give a fuck about
that. Yeah, they all jumped on me. All six of them, they jumped on me, man.
Hey, the crackhead argument be the funny shit, though, my nigga. When them niggas get to going back and forth over some dumb shit, my nigga, outside the store. Hey, nigga. Keep your motherfucking hands out your pockets around me, man. You
ain't gonna need my motherfucking pocket, man. You ain't better tell me to put my motherfucking hand, man. I'm a grown mother. I'm 47 years old, man.
I tell you what, motherfucker, then you keep raising your motherfucking voice around me, I'm gonna smack the shit out
you.
I
tell
you
what,
fuck you then.
Well, fuck
hold on.
You then.
No, well, fuck
you
then.
No, hold on. You don't get it. Give him a shooter.
Fuck that. It's my dope. It's my dope.
But you got my shooter.
But it's my dope.
Oh, shit, JB's gonna get two ass whoopers.
Who walked down the street?
You gonna get two ass
whoopers. Who walked down the street to get the dope then?
Hold on now.
Don't stand up over me.
I stand under
don't
you.
Don't you stand under me, then.
I stand beside you.
Roy, I stand back to you. Let me tell you about
this. Well,
don't put your motherfucking back on me.
That's my back.
Let me tell you about this nigga. He gets some new goddamn pants, think he better than every goddamn
body. And so what?
I know you stole the goddamn pants.
So what? I don't give a good goddamn.
I gave him to him.
I don't give a good goddamn.
I gave him to him. The dope was in my pocket.
It was my dope.
It was my pants.
I walked down the street. I seen John John. I said, hey. You got some on you? He has some on
you. No, they were my pants. The dope was in my pants.
Well, I tell you what. Well, fuck it then.
No, don't walk away. Don't walk away. No, you trying to be slick. Bring your
ass. Fuck it. Y'all niggas want to team up on me?
Let them do
fuck
what they
the
do.
Shit.
Bring it back.
Fuck the goddamn
let
shit.
Do bring it back.
Now
no,
y'all
no,
motherfuckers
want to
team
shit.
Up on me?
Let
fuck
do
the goddamn
you
shit.
You doing this shit. Where you going?
Come up on the hill. I'm going to put something on your ass.
Get what?
Come up the hill, I'ma put something on your. Y'all better get this nigga before I kill him.
You ain't gonna do a mother.
Somebody better get this nigga before I kill him.
You ain't gonna do a mother. That's why you walking your ass back there, cause you know you ain't gonna do nothing.
Big dog.
Big dog. You got your gun on you, big dog.
Don't worry about it.
You got your motherfucking pistol on you, big dog.
Don't worry about it. Auntie,
let me see that motherfucker right quick, big dog. Don't motherfucker think it's a gag.
Hey, fuck you and that nigga back there.
Your auntie keep a door unlocked. I got something for that.
I tell you what, nigga, they couldn't melt you down and pull you on me, motherfucker.
Hey,
I ain't got no nursery
I
rhyme.
I jumped down that nigga throat and come out his ass like poison, nigga.
I ain't got no nursery rhyme.
Yeah, I don't need none.
Big homie, you got your blade on you, homie. Let me hold that
back up off that.
These motherfuckers think it's a game.
Don't worry about it. Auntie keep a door unlocked.
I don't give a fuck. I'm standing back here with the girl who took the toothbrush and laid the baby hair down. Turn around and stun on the baby. Let them see your edges, baby. I don't give a good goddamn.
Hey, bring your ass back up here, you
I
motherfucker.
I can't see you. Don't worry about
bring
it.
Bring your ass back up
dope.
Here.
Little homie, you got your motherfucking pistol on you, man.
Stop asking people for shit, motherfucker. Bring
white
your
girl,
ass
you
back
got your daddy
here.
Rifle
no,
on
gonna
you.
Do nothing. He ain't gonna do nothing.
Let me hold something. White man, let me hold something. I know you doing good. You white. Let me hold something.
Hey, man, bring your ass back up here.
I'm gonna give it
bring your ass back up here. Like I said,
shit.
You gonna do
what's up, man? You on the club? You the club owner? I'll jump out your mother, nigga.
I'm there trying to steal.
When the crackhead get real, man, he just say some bullshit. Nah, nigga, I'm near. Shit.
Yeah, nigga.
Shit, me? Hell. Shit.
All these years you been out here on these streets doing that bullshit. Hey, as soon as you come back up here, you smack, take dope back.
You know I'm going to smack the shit out of this.
Yeah,
head.
You motherfucker.
Y'all motherfuckers up there arguing ain't even noticed we got titties in the building.
No, fuck them titties. I got something for you when you come back up here.
Nigga trying to change the subject. Sit your black ass down.
Now you know a nigga scared of you. Hey, get what? You know
I ain't scared of a motherfucking thing.
Yeah, you going to be scared.
Everything I'm scared of, dead, nigga.
Now you sound like a nigga from the 70s. Now you sound like a nigga from the 70s. That's how them niggas used to talk to each other in the 70s. I don't give a fuck, Jack. You ain't going to do a goddamn thing around these parts, Jack.
Ain't no damn parts.
Hey. I don't fuck with y'all no more, bro.
We retarded.
We should not be having this much fun.
I know.
I'm just saying. I don't got to fight with a crackhead before.
Did you win?
You know what? It was hard.
Even if you win, you lose. If that nigga get direct contact on your body.
It wasn't even that. Cause you got to think about crackheads are known to goddamn get swung on.
Yeah.
It was just hard. It was hard to hit that nigga, boy. And it was just like.
That nigga was swift with it. You know why? You know why you couldn't hit him, DC? Cause he took an Adderall right before he took the rock.
Nigga hit on his ass. I swung on his ass. I popped him though. I played it off. I was like, "Hey, come here, right quick." He was like, "What?" I was like, cause I was looking for him for 3 days. Cause he stole my grandma's hubcaps off her car.
Oh shit!
So I was waiting on him. He getting got locked up. He was in the back of the police car. So when I ran up on the police car, I said, "When they free your ass, I'ma kick your ass." So they freed his ass, but he was hiding for 3 days. Nigga, I'm coming down to here. I see that nigga on the port. Like, I'm told my partner. I said, "Why this shit?" I go down to the driveway. I was like, "Hey, Junior, come here, let me holler." He like, "Hey, I just want to holler. Man, I ain't tripping on that shit. Them hubcaps, bro."
How you feeling, bro?
Yeah, I was like, "Man, I'm hubcaps. Man, I ain't tripping." And then he came up. I put my arm around him. I ain't even say shit. I was just like, "Fuck!" Just woke up.
I know that nigga was like, "God damn, John Don, the fuck you with me like that for, man?"
And then that nigga walked up the street and went and told, "You know that young nigga done jumped on me out there.
Talking about I took some hubcaps."
No, John, look, John, jumped on me.
The damn hubcaps.
Bro, don't be out here fighting crackheads.
I don't give a fuck.
Fighting the crackheads, some shit to be wrong with. Some shit to fuck around and be wrong with you.
Anybody steal my grandma's hubcap, it's an ass whooping coming out of that. They don't give a
fuck. I feel you, my nigga. But you fuck around and fight a crackhead and end up with the flu somehow. You're like, I've been coughing there since I punched this nigga. I'm losing weight, my neck getting thin.
Look at her face. She looking like, "I didn't pick tickets to the wrong show. I thought these niggas was going to be old school rapping."
Wait a minute.
Y'all got this. Like a two-way twister.
I do my own step and my own type. I used to hate that part. I do my own step and my own type.
Hey,
my love
DC.
Bro, y'all got that lady fucked up, bro.
I'm home time. I used to hate that shit.
You got her fucked up. You just know that when she leaned back, she got a whole tattoo on her titty. She been out here.
I told you. Yeah. She was in the Chill E video. I'm telling you, she used to be.
She got a tattoo on her titty say, "Come get some."
Pointing a crazy direction.
She got a tattoo on her titty, too. That one say vitamin C. That one say vitamin D. Whole milk, 2%.
You put them together, vitamin DC?
You put them together, that's almond milk.
Almond milk.
Vanilla. I do my own style. My own style.
What's your name, Miss Lady? Is what? Christine.
Christine.
How you doing, sweetheart?
Christine.
What you do, Christine?
She look like she getting interrogated.
She look like her ex-wife, like her husband was in the NFL.
No, she look like a widow.
Oh shit!
You don't look like a widow at all.
This nigga retarded. You know you know how you want to go somewhere and then you be almost out the door, and then your mom be like, "Take your little brother with you."
Take John with you.
You know he gonna say the wrong shit.
Standing there just like this.
I'm out of time. I'm in the back like this. Got to take me.
Hey, this nigga so retarded. When we take him out, we be telling people, "Loki, hey, he's special needs."
Don't worry about it.
Nah, real talk. They do that for real.
Yeah.
I don't be getting no fuck. Especially when I get playful. Oh, it's on. I be like, "Boy, y'all don't even know what I just thought
about."
Oh,
this nigga destructive as fuck. This nigga.
I got ADD. I be like, "I can't wait to fuck some shit up."
That nigga destructive, man. That nigga DC, you'll be chilling. Everybody be quiet. This nigga DC picked this shit up. You be like, "What the fuck wrong with you?"
Nothing.
I'm like, "Oh, this nigga's crazy."
I do have a problem.
I love this shit. I love Nashville, bro.
Teddy. Who likes seeing shit break? Oh, it's just me? See? All right, bro. I'm 25, but sometime my kid come out
it's
of here.
It's all good, my nigga. You got impulse control issues.
It's all good. I do a lot of responsibility, you know what I'm saying, responsible shit, so I feel like.
Every now and then, yeah, you can jump out there.
Might as well.
Everybody crazy in their own little mind, in their own little world.
Come on, bro.
Real talk.
Speak on it.
I knew this one girl who hated arguing, but when she get home, she screamed. She'd get home and be like, "Motherfucker, sit down! I wanted to tell her that so bad." Like, bitch, did you wait to do that to come home?
Yeah.
That shit was sexy.
DC, get the door and shit. You gotta, hey, bruh, hey, come over here. Let me talk to you for a second, man. Yeah, that's my cousin right there, man. He just, you know, we you bring him out from time to time. Don't worry about none of that shit. We'll pay for whatever he fixed. Don't worry about it. We'll pay
you
for
think
whatever
that's crazy? I got a homeboy. He take about 10 pills a day. This nigga fucking insane.
What happened,
nigga,
bro?
Nigga eat McDonald's cheeseburgers. All he eat.
Period?
Bruh, listen, that's all the nigga eat is McDonald's cheeseburgers. But the nigga order the cheeseburger and take the cheese off. And I be like, dog, just get a hamburger. This nigga said, hamburger nasty as fuck.
That nigga wants some cheese flavor on his burger.
That's all it was. He want the aftertaste.
He want the aftertaste.
That nigga want the cheese
this
aftertaste.
This ain't no shit that I'm making up. Like, this kind of like second cousin type. This nigga like McDonald's cheeseburger so much, he started working at McDonald's. He didn't give a fuck what they were paying him. He just liked to leave with a bag of cheeseburgers. So, you know, his first day, you know how your mama be like, hey, go up there and see about your cousin, you know, just let him know. Because, you know, he kind of for real, like, he off a little bit, just a little bit off.
That's a lot.
I said, cuz, I see you back there running that grill. Boy, you running that shit. This your man. No, I'm hyping him up because that's what I do. I said, cuz, do me a favor. Drop me a filet of fish sandwich and put me an extra piece of cheese on that bitch, but put the cheese on the top. This nigga done fried the shit, made a beautiful ass sandwich, prettier than a motherfucker, set the goddamn cheese on top of the bun.
You didn't give him the right directions.
Yeah,
that was on you.
I definitely would have put the cheese on top of the
you
bun.
You said put it on top. You didn't tell him.
Everybody in here thought you meant put the cheese on top. What the fuck it was going on top of, Carlo?
You was the one who had the problem in that situation.
You both
in
told
all the history of McDonald's, the top mean the top of where the meat go. Nigga, you ain't never put a top of cheese on nothing.
But you know, in protocol,
nigga, think he a chef. Nigga, I did that. Look at that shit, Melton. Dumbass.
In protocol, you got lettuce, tomato. You ain't tell him the nigga.
Don't worry about it. I wouldn't have you fixing me shit.
I definitely would have put the cheese on top.
Put the cheese on top.
Everybody in here would have put cheese on top.
Look
that
at
the
look
fuck you would have. You'd put cheese, bread, lettuce, tomato.
Oh,
look at her.
No,
she
see,
on top.
See, when I heard her voice, that shit triggered me. Because she sound just like the lady at Popeyes who be like, it's going to be 15 minutes on spicy. I know
spicy.
That bitch right there. Yeah, exactly. I haven't heard that voice before. I want to jump off the table on that hole.
Be proud to tell you it's an extra 25 cents for another sauce. I can't.
They ain't never ready.
Nope. I don't believe that because they don't never tell you how much it is with tax, bitch. You can't just. Don't round my sauce up. If it's 25, it's supposed to be 27 or 29, depending on where you at. It's going to be 29 in
Why
Georgia,
y'all so stingy with the sauce? We got 20 nuggets, and you only like, give me one sauce. Bitch, I like the double dip.
You
she
what?
Said, I just worked there.
My bitch, you making me
here.
Look for 35 cents, bro. You got
you
35
working McDonald's?
Bro. This bitch.
I was about to
acting
say.
Acting like she going to get five for this
I was about to say,
girl,
ain't no way I'm about to let you keep working at McDonald's. I'm about to give you $226 tonight, and you my woman. I can afford your ass. You've been looking forward to that $226 every 2 weeks.
She got to go back to work, bro.
No, the fuck she don't.
She got
to
get them $226.
I'm about to give her $500. Let her go up there and cuss the whole first shift off. First of all, fuck this raggedy, roach-infested ass. Bitch, you bald-headed it, but they don't even fuck with you like that. Oh, assistant manager, because you open this store, I'd have mollywopped your ass, ho. Kept putting me on the schedule when my baby got sick. Bitch, when I tried to call in, you said, no, nah, bitch. Why your attitude so fucked up today? Because I'm fucking with a real nigga who just gave me $600. Oh, real. Fuck you talking about broke, bitch. Got more money than you. Fuck this job, get my check. And some nuggets, bitch. Some fresh ones before I drag your ass, ho. Y'all ain't never seen a hood bitch quit a job? Nigga, that's the best shit ever. They talk about everything. And don't give me none of that flat, nasty, old-ass tea either, bitch. Pull that motherfucking old-ass ponytail off your head.
Oh, my
then
God.
2 weeks later, the bitch ain't got no job.
Come
and
on,
she
bro.
Crying.
Much love
your ass.
To yeah. all the hood chicks who don't need the job because your boyfriend, the real dope boy, you just need it. Cause
bitch, you better
there.
Go work. Don't give a fuck how much money I'm getting paid.
Come
bitch,
on.
Work.
Bitch,
flip
work.
Them burgers, bitch.
Hell no.
Hey, you talking about ain't no free ride over here, bitch. I need gas money. That little 226 is coming handy.
That 226, like niggas say, well, that 226 is already spun, my nigga.
I don't give a fuck. Ain't no bitch got no free ride over here. I don't give a fuck. I work for mine. You work for yours.
Yours,
bitch. You working for that spot in the bed.
Work. This is the most heartless nigga I ever.
Cause if you don't work, you really like my sex slave.
Damn. We about to get sued.
No, we not. We I just want head anytime I want.
We
no
gotta
lip.
Get a lawyer.
I'm like, baby, can I get some head? Not right now. Bitch, you're living free.
Look how she looking. She looking at you like she a lawyer, like keep talking, nigga.
Yeah. I'm just saying, bitch, living free, we got attitude, bitch. When I ask for some head, my jaws hurt, bitch. They're gonna continue to hurt. Let's go. I need to think. I need to bust a nut. Let's go.
I need to think.
That's you gonna be paying rent, bitch. Hey, which one do you wanna do?
Wouldn't that be
crazy? You wanna live the hard life or the easy life?
Wouldn't that be crazy if your girl made you give her a reason every time you want to bust a nut? So why you gotta bust this one? Well, shit.
Because I gotta go do laundry and I don't know what time I wanna do it. So let's go. Bust a nut. 2 o'clock is fine with me.
She gonna make you check the pussy out like the public library. The pussy sure. Due back on the 16th.
I'll bring it back on the 15th.
They should have never let us in this old ass club.
I was just playing, y'all. Y'all can live rent free.
We the first niggas to perform here since 98.
Yep.
97. Yep. The old ass pictures in here.
Look, I know. That last niggas they had in here was 8 Ball and MJG when the goddamn Suave compilation came out. Them
I'm telling you, it was a Chuck E. Cheese. They were the part where the nigga was doing this shit at right here.
I don't fuck with Chuck E. Cheese no more, man.
Why not?
I took my daughter to Chuck E. Cheese. First of all, ever since Chucky got that gastric bypass surgery and lost all that weight,
Chucky lost all that weight, man.
I don't trust it. And then they running scams in there. They got Dollar General toys in there, nigga. They charging an arm and a leg for
my Chuck daughter, E. Cheese had a gastric bypass.
You ain't seen Chuck E. Cheese recently?
That nigga lost a lot of weight, bitch.
That nigga Chuck E. Cheese is skinny.
That nigga Chucky is on the Adderall. That nigga was on that bed with the kids, picking the kids up.
I heard he lost weight, though, and they've been changed his whole persona.
Yep.
He's like, I ain't a rat no more. I'm a mouse.
I'm a mouse. He can wear skinny pants now.
It's Chucky.
Nigga,
get out of my face.
tell y'all some real shit. My daughter won 2,500 tickets in that motherfucker. She left up out of there with 2 packs of Skittles. Swear to God, this is what she got. 2 packs of Skittles, a little wand that broke before we walked out to Chuck E. Cheese, and a doll that was this big. And was happy to the motherfucker. I said, baby.
The prizes got fucked up.
I said, baby, I spent $45 for you to win them 2,500 tickets. We could have went and bought the whole dollar store with that shit. She was like, not the same. I said, why is it not the same? She was like, because dollar store stuff is from the dollar store. This from Chuck E. Cheese. I said, all right, well.
She got a point.
She's smart, bro. Much love to all the parents out here.
Hell yeah.
We the only 3 people in the building with children.
That's actually taking care of the kids. Don't just rule because you got the title, bitch.
You don't have no kids.
Niggas out
here. Who the these motherfuckers on these necklaces, man? There's 3 names on your chest. Who the fuck is
Terrence,
all this?
She got a Terrence.
Hell no, she ain't got no kids. She couldn't have no kids. She was on the road with Anita Baker. She couldn't worry about that shit.
It's not unusual to be loved by that
woman. She was on the road with Shaka Khan back in the day. Shaka Khan. Chaka Khan. She said, I'm not that old.
Let me tell you something. I like them old. It feel like I'm going on a field trip. I'm like, how old you here? 47. I love them being old. I just, I'm about to break this bitch down. Do you run across that experience, cougar bitch?
You ain't ready for that.
All she know is fucking.
Do you have a boyfriend? You don't?
They don't call them boyfriends at the age. They call them
companions.
Dating. They call them dating and seeing someone.
You got a companion.
They call them male friends. This is my male friend. Yep, you're fucking.
You got a boyfriend.
You see, ain't nobody fucking with your homegirl the whole time. She like, she was fucking earlier.
She got glitter up under her eyelid. I know she.
That shit burned now. She got glitter up under her eyelid. She crying because she laughing. No, she crying because her eye burned.
Yeah. That fake eyelash went in there. Ooh, bitch.
She like, these niggas is crazy. I need some water.
She a fairy. Her tears is made out of glitter, nigga. She like, my God, they gonna know her.
She go, women eyelashes falling off, they start asking for shit down there. Bitch, you got a screwdriver?
Jesus.
Give me some scissors. I got to cut these bitches off.
Phillips head screwdriver.
That's what y'all get. Got all that shit on y'all face.
Yeah, yeah. Don't you hate that shit, lesbian girl, when y'all lash ball up?
She said, I don't know nothing about that.
You got on a polo shirt and a hat. You a lesbian tonight.
Tonight.
You had to be, yeah.
Your strap ever came loose when you was walking? Shit came down your leg. You like, God damn.
Man, let me find.
Get your.
Hey, did you see how this strap bought?
High fall. Take us to high fall. Oh, she got it attached to a shoestring so she can pull it up. I got it. Don't worry about it. I got it. Hold up.
She takes that big ass breath when she get through.
God damn.
Hey, man.
Everybody in the store looking. They're like, yeah, world coming to an end.
Somebody call the ambulance right now.
And listen, man.
I know I just had a heart attack or some shit. I'm dead. I'm over with. It's over with for me.
Like, this is how we be making it. Like, we cry like this, laughing at each other all the time, man.
I'm stupid, though.
I think a lot.
I saw the dick hit the floor, and she was trying to pick it up before it got dirt on it.
Yeah.
She was scrambling to get the dirt, the dick off the floor. People
trying to give her five. She's like, hold on real quick, bro.
Go ahead. Here I come.
Start the car.
Oh, man.
She been weighing it too much. She need to use that third hole, but she been weighing it so much the hole name got big and played out.
She got to warn the security before they check her. Yeah, that's a
shit.
What it is? It's a dick. They like, excuse me? It's a dick. Oh, it's a dick.
God.
I can't hear you. Man, it's a dick, man.
Security gotta be an asshole. Hey, what's the policy on dicks? We letting dicks in tonight? Yeah, of course.
Open your pants. Let me see it. Take it out. It's purple. We let purple in?
Yeah, we only doing green dicks tonight, baby. You gotta go home and get your green one.
Oh, he hit it with this. How big is it? Dick can't be no longer than 7 inches. We couldn't let you in there. Can't let you in there.
Oh, protocol. God.
It could be used as a weapon.
I don't even know why people fuck with us. Everybody come to our show, we just fuck with them.
Look at nigga, this shit beautiful. Yeah, look at all these niggas with tears in their eyes. Oh, up this book. This nigga right here ain't crying since Pac died, but he in here crying like a motherfucker.
Hey,
this nigga this crying shit so like a motherfucker.
This is so dope, even the white girls get it. I totally get it. I get it now. Like, I see why you guys are angry on.
You having fun?
She going to work telling everybody about this DeMar. She was like, yesterday, I was in a part of Nashville that I didn't even know existed. But I felt so much
love. She
going
to go to work. Look, Taquan took me to, like, this deaf comedy jam. It was so dope. It was this guy, Young Fly DC. He was so fucking funny. Yeah. There was a guy named Chico who really liked beans. He was crazy.
Yeah.
There was this other guy like Crows. He's not a black guy with a Spanish name. I don't remember him, but
yeah.
It was Chico who likes the beans and the DC, the guy who was fly or some shit. It was shit was lit. It was lit. You hear me?
That's white how people always say
it. It was lit.
It was lit. White guy too. It's a white dude. He gonna be like, bro, last night I had the fucking time of my life, bro.
I wasn't scared.
I mean, I went to fucking Zany's, bro, and it wasn't usual, bro. It was the same white people on the
wall, but not
in the seats. Oh, my God, man. Hey, oh, my God, man.
Black ladies, if you hear a white dude tonight say, you're so fucking hot, just know that he really liked you.
Chico.
That's the white dude equivalent to, girl, you fine as hell.
Chico.
Look at my man in the back. He in the back like, I don't fucking get it, man.
I don't fucking get it, bro.
Hey, Chico.
Hey, it's the one white dude in the back. Right. He ain't laughed at shit. He like gonna wait for the show to be over and be like, you sitting here, Carlos, DC, and Chico.
You was right.
What did you say that?
White girls do say when you fucking them, fuck this tight pussy. Tight white pussy.
What'd you say?
Oh, yeah, man. You know, white girls, man. And that's a crazy thing. It's just from watching porn. I ain't never actually fucked a white woman before.
I did.
But I
and
didn't.
She, and she said it. And I thought, when you and watched I thought
porn,
about you.
Like, fuck this tight white pussy. Yeah.
When she said it, I thought about you.
You did?
Because I was hitting and she was like, yeah, I like to feel good on here. You never had no black dick like this. You know how niggas be when we fuck white bitches. Yeah, you know you like the black dick, bitch.
This nigga making up for all the 1800s.
Yes, you know I am. Nigga, this is for 1899. line. Nigga, what the fuck are you talking about? That bitch fucked around and said, fuck this white type pussy. I was like, ah! She said, what wrong? Nah, my nigga Chico be saying that shit.
My nigga Chico.
I didn't know y'all really say that. That shit is crazy.
I ain't never hit a white girl, but I did a little
when
bit.
When I said that, I started to call y'all, I was like, nigga. She about to say it again. Hey, say it for my partner. Fuck this white type pussy. She said it.
Oh,
I
my
can't
God.
Believe this shit.
Anybody?
Bro, you gotta fuck with white ladies. They'll make up excuses for you.
Yes.
They get mad and make up the lie for you. Where are you going? Back to your trap house? Actually, bitch, I am.
Back to your trap house?
I don't have
What are you gonna do? Take my money?
Yes.
Give it to me. I'm sick of this shit, Carlos. Go.
You can just take white people money in front of them. Stop, man. Give me $20.
White people make sure you safe in the world. Dude, where are you going?
Got my man right
Take
here bringing
money.
Us drinks. Give a get man,
I don't
appreciate
know this nigga.
It. That's called Winslow right there. Fuck is you talking about?
I'm telling you.
That ain't the
It's
Frankie
a rare condition this day and age to read any good news on the newspaper page. Love conditions.
That is
Some people say it's even harder to find.
You do the love is so happy too. It's
Cause all I see is a tower of glee. Real love bursting out of every sea.
The days go by.
There's a bigger love in the family.
Yeah, Stevie Wonder play that part.
Appreciate you, Carl. Appreciate you, Carl. They let you all
I wonder how Carl Winslow's sweet ass got Harriet.
Damn.
Harriet was fine as hell. She had big lips before it was cool.
Mm-hmm.
And she looked like she the auntie who sneak and smoke them skinny cigarettes behind the house.
Harriet was cool, though.
I like some Harriet.
Cool guy, let you fuck some.
Man, I seen something on Instagram the other day, y'all. What?
Yes, I keep pussy on my mind. Sorry.
What happened?
None. I just heard somebody say, damn, that's all he talk about. Show live.
I heard. I said,
y'all niggas need to stop fucking, man. Fucking is happy.
Let's discuss.
Fucking will make you happy, man. Just fuck, man. It's happy, man.
Not have sex, not make love.
No, don't do that. Don't, cause that's why fucking ain't like how it is. Cause you trying to make love. No, it's not the bitch to make love.
She came up out of nowhere and took a picture.
Just fuck her.
These the realest niggas on
earth. Breathe.
You gotta get a picture.
And go on about your bed. Watch how happy you be when you go through them red lights. You know what? Today was I was productive. I can do this every day.
Ain't no happiness like the happiness that's that a
right
nigga
now.
Have when she call and say, I'm on my way.
Ooh.
When you hit on words, you jump up like that nigga on Instagram. I bet you won't. Hey, I bet you won't. I bet you won't.
See, I'm so anxious. I got to do shit to not think about the pussy. I got to sit down and watch ESPN and shit. Because I know she on the way and I don't want to think about it. I'm like, yeah, I don't want to bust fast.
That's what you do?
Yeah, because I don't want to bust fast because I want it. I'm like, damn me. Watch some football. Okay.
You still give a fuck.
Yeah, I still give a fuck.
Not
and I'm
me.
Thinking about it, what I'm trying to do to it because I want the shit to be
Not me. I'm
epic.
I'm at that age where if I come fast, it's your fault.
You come who?
Why you come so fast? You shouldn't have moved your ass like that, man. Ain't nobody tell you to come over here throwing it back. What is we doing anyway? We shouldn't even be fucking.
Just gotta fuck a bit now. Just fuck her. Fuck her.
But see,
up.
When you fucking
Hard
a grown woman, they understand. They know the pussy dangerous. They just hold you on that titty and be like, don't worry about it. You still my boo?
Nope.
All right.
Fellas, you ever been mad you buzz quick?
Nope.
And you was sitting on the edge of that bed. She like, what wrong? It's okay, bitch. It's not.
I ain't never been mad at that.
You be so worried.
I got to come for a second round.
Exactly.
Bitch.
You be so
go
worried
to sleep,
about
go to sleep. I'm going to get myself together.
You be so worried about the judgment because you know all the ladies got that group chat they in, nigga. They don't, all y'all got that group chat. You be ready to tell a motherfucker, bitch, I fucked Chico last night from, bitch, this nigga nutted quicker
yeah, what?
Than a motherfucker.
I don't care if they tell. It's for me, bitch. I'm mad at myself. You could be mad, because if I'm in a mode that don't give a fuck, when I can't quit, she like, damn, that fucked up. I'm like, ha, ha, ha. You should have came, bitch.
Bro, you got to get creative when you about to bust fast.
I gotta
you just
go.
Got to jump up out the pussy and run to Walmart real quick. Where the fuck you go? Girl, I couldn't fuck you on them sheets, the thread count all low. I had to get some better sheets so I could put my leg up and really give you this dick like I was supposed to.
But sometimes
I was in there playing when I had the 200 thread count. Watch how I fuck on this 800 thread count.
Egyptian cotton.
Yeah, lay your ass down. Cut that light off.
I'm back in it.
Sometimes you got to be thoughtful.
Just jump up and run and wash all the dishes real quick. I can't fuck when the kitchen ain't clean.
Yep, take the trash out. Bitch, you ain't no way that trash supposed to be running over like that. You
bitch,
got
this
kids
nigga
in
came so fast, but he cleaned up the kitchen and the living room.
See, that's why I eat pussy, though. So sometimes if I know I'm going to come fast, I just go down there. Yep, up, two more pump. Bow. She ain't going to say nothing. She good. She good. Ain't you
can
good?
Always
yep,
tell when you eat pussy good.
That bitch busting up. She good.
This nigga DC said, hurr. It sound like that thing when you kick on the side of the door that they on the bottom.
Hey, you gotta make sure she come.
It's three women in here like, don't do my clit like that. That's my
yeah,
clit.
Sometimes, I met a girl who actually wanted her clit to be licked on. Like,
You shouldn't have quit fucking with
I'm
her.
I'm like, bitch, I ain't no cat, bitch.
You should have quit fucking with her because she was
I can't do that. She like, oh, one more. Hey, oh, said, one more. Like, this bitch here.
You should have quit fucking with her because she was almost a boy.
Oh, this nigga is stupid, man.
Eat my pussy. I am eating your pussy. No, suck my clit. No, bitch, I'm not putting that in my mouth.
That is.
Why is your clit hard, first of all? And why is it a dickhead on it? It's a dickhead
man.
On it.
Hey, yo.
Stop playing, man.
Me and this nigga live the same life. He done seen the clit with the dickhead on it before.
That's why he don't like eat coochie, but get what? I do. And
look, his lady moved off of him. I ain't know you like that.
And your bitch want a coochie ate. I eat ass, too. And
what y'all doing for, nigga? Stop that fake shit.
I'm out giving eat ass insurance. Are you in good hands?
Y'all all ooh like y'all ain't with
see,
that
y'all
bitch.
Ooing, but you don't even know. It's a way that you can tell if that lady respects you when you eating her ass.
Wow. How?
If she take this arm right here and reach back and grab your head for safety, she care about you. She don't want you to
see,
hurt yourself.
If she moving, you ain't doing the
if
job.
She, if you eating her ass and she pull her arms close like this, she gonna tell all her friends.
She was looking like she was at a lecture. She turned around. She said, for safety, no.
Ain't no
safety. Ain't no need for safety.
Ain't
you
no bitch
my
grabbing
ass,
my
baby.
Head
you
when I'm
in
the jungle.
Ass.
She grabbing her heart.
Harar.
Ain't no bitch grabbing my head when
y'all
I'm in that
y'all got this lady
ass.
All the way fucked
she
up.
She grabbing her heart.
You fuck this lady right, she'll do some shit for you. Won't no other lady in this room.
Yep, put me on life insurance.
You wake up, this bitch done put you on her insurance. This dental and medical?
401k plan.
Yeah, this bitch is investing in some stock for you. Look, it's two savings bonds. She give
a
damn about your future.
She got a trust fund for you.
What?
Put you in the will. Yeah, I will.
What you
have
do,
my
man?
Son in this
what do you
one.
Do?
Yeah, I'm going to put you, I'm going to add your name to
hold
the
look,
will
what
right
you
here.
Do? You work Medicare. At Medicare? See, she could put our name
you can
on
take
it.
Care of me?
She could give us some Medicare and some peach care. We give her our information.
What you say? I ain't old enough.
She the lady who approved
what you mean
your
ain't old enough? Hold up. Let's
but
get to
though,
the bottom of this
look
shit.
Look, don't call
me. I hate that shit.
Look, don't
how old I got to be, man?
She going to put us on Medicare. We
got
to come
Medicare,
to Nashville
I ain't got
to go
Medicare.
To the hospital.
I got real insurance. Now what?
Bro, you can easily get that huh? Pussy. I'm going to tell you how you do it.
You just got to catch that Shonis.
See, women like women her age like to hang out.
I'm like, bitch, it's 8:30. What you doing in Shonis?
Bro.
Over there eating a plate full of bacon, bitch. In a big-ass circle table by herself.
Bring me them red tomatoes and that salt and pepper over here.
Oh, nah, nigga, I ain't old God. Enough. How she know?
Them balls yeah, too. Yeah, that's right. Look,
she be white talking shit about
the back,
young
look at the white lady in the back turning that bib up like a champ. Oh, yeah, fucking do
bacon.
It, man.
Don't.
Been eating a plate of bacon.
You stupid. How she gonna know how old they is? I don't like them young tight balls. I like them long, loose balls.
Look balls of an experience.
Yeah, she wants some of them hey. Long granddaddy balls.
I mean, shit, my shit hanging out. It's on the seat right now.
Right now.
I feel it. You know how your balls just relax? People like, ugh. Like, yep, them bitches sagging.
Nah, nigga, you bust that nut, the motherfuckers run up in your leg, nigga. Hi. You like, where my nuts go? Oh.
I love fucking cougars.
I gotta get
no
some
more.
Better friends. Y'all starting to yell.
We I love awesome. Fucking cougars. I'm telling you, man. It make you feel like you just mature.
You know who I like to fuck? I like to fuck women who ain't got all their furniture yet.
I know, because I like switching rooms.
After you fuck, they lay there and give you the whole how they about to hook the crib up. I got my I'm about to go get my TV tomorrow. My sister got my other furniture, her house, my living room set.
I can't
put
do
a
it.
Mirror right here. I'm like, girl, you ain't about to do
I like
all
switching
this
rooms.
Shit.
I can't go in the room and be like, nah, let's go back on the bed. Let's go. Like, bitch, you ain't got no furniture. I want to bend you over on a goddamn three-piece couch.
I'm a real nigga. I know the shit to do when you fucking with a hood, bitch. Like, you gotta blow the air mattress all the way back up.
All the way
y'all
up.
Go to sleep.
I'm talking about bustle bull.
Even
up.
If it ain't low, you gotta do it before you go to sleep.
That shit gotta be up.
Cause when you wake up, y'all gonna be goddamn on the
floor.
They gotta slow leak.
One side gonna be hiding the motherfucker.
That slow leaking that air mattress that will be you slow. Crazy. You got all floor in your nostril. Like, what the fuck? Oh, nigga, I done snorted some goddamn dust fucking with this air mattress.
I love it. I'm straight out the project.
Y'all niggas stupid. I used to fuck them bitches on mats. Them worse than mats. Yes, nigga. Pallets. Nigga.
That's the word you were looking
mat.
For.
It's an Atlanta word. Nigga, lay pallet. That mat down, nigga. It's a pallet. Same yeah. shit.
Yeah, that's
shit.
Some shit.
It's like a jail mat. Yeah.
It was invented
lay that
in
shit
the hood.
Down, bitch.
That's when you take about 3 blankets and you just fold them.
That's too many blankets. You wasting blankets.
I ain't wasting them.
You wasting blankets.
CC gonna put some towels in his pallet. Like, no, not blankets, nigga.
He the type of nigga
one
had
blanket,
one blanket,
six towels.
He man. Had one blanket and a whole bunch of dirty clothes under it. Lay down, bitch.
Nope. I just used to go to sleep in my clothes.
Unroll them socks so it won't be no hump right there.
I just used to go to sleep in my clothes.
Woo! Hey, Nashville, man. Y'all enjoy yourselves. We having a good time, nigga.
We
hey.
Lit!
Listen, y'all.
Time to go get high.
I know some niggas in here like, man, god damn, I don't know what I'm going to tell
they
them folks in
the
morning.
They sitting there judging the fuck out of
them. Nah, they think about what they going to tell their job in the morning when they come in
30
minutes
They ain't
minutes
going
late.
To work.
I don't give. Yeah, don't go to work.
Who going to work?
Hold on. Who done fucked at their job before?
She said, she raised her hand like, shit. Me, you heard what DC said. I can't even sleep in the bed if I don't get a job. Like,
ma'am, what you do?
I love fucking at work.
You're a
caregiver.
Yeah.
Talking about with them old folks and shit.
Yeah. Hey, thank you for taking
like
care. Thank you for taking care of our old folks. Y'all don't get enough respect and shit.
Thank you.
We love the hell
yeah,
out of our old
y'all.
Folks.
Yeah, we fuck with y'all. Y'all got to change them diapers.
And y'all
shit.
Don't know how hard her job is. She get called a nigga bitch every day. And it's fucked up because they old and they don't know no better. Go get that nigga bitch. The one that smell like peaches. That's the only one that can be the breakfast. I don't like now none of one of them nigga bitches. You know the nigga bitch? The bitch I had yesterday. The colored girl with the fake hair. Yeah, bring her.
That ain't her.
You so angry.
That's how you do. Well, do this then. Do this. She's scared. You even saying no carefully. This all mine.
She take her job serious. She still got the Bluetooth phone, too.
What Mr. Wilson doing? Put him on the phone. Mr. Wilson, lay down, okay?
Look.
I'll be back in 45 minutes. I'm at a show right now, okay?
Mr. Wilson,
hey,
Mr. Wilson.
Them old people heavy as hell. They're dead weight. Nigga, my grandma fell on the floor, nigga. I picked her ass up. I'm like, I got to get help, bitch.
Next thing you know, you're gonna see her put that Bluetooth on and get up and walk to the back. Look,
Mr. Wilson, lay down right now. Come back
be
to
back
work
in.
Till tomorrow morning, Mr. Wilson.
Put MASH on. You'd like to watch MASH. Watch MASH. I see you in the morning.
Hey, the people with Alzheimer's are the funny ones because you can switch the stories up. I'm like, who is you? My name, D'Anthony.
Where did that come from? Where did D'Anthony come from?
Cause she can play with people got Alzheimer's. Oh, you man. Can just change the story.
The caregiver.
My dad had Alzheimer's. I used to fuck with him.
Hey, them old men be freaky as hell. They
like,
got Alzheimer's,
you?
But they remember that dick when you were giving them that back. Hey, sweetheart. That dick still work. It's here. It's here. That's the old nigga creep noise.
Put a hand up. That gonna be me.
This DC said that gonna be me.
Show live.
You disgusting.
Y'all niggas stupid.
Yeah.
My dad had all time.
For real?
I used to fuck with him.
Yeah,
all time.
That's what he said, man.
What'd I say? Man, same shit. All
that's
time.
That's what he said. Hold on, bro. That's what he said.
Hey, and the fucked up part is I used to call it old timers.
It's
for
Alzheimer's.
So long. I said, yeah, man.
It's
I heard
Alzheimer's.
My auntie man, got old timers. Yeah, she got old timers. Yeah.
That nigga forgot who the fuck I was. That nigga riding in the car with me. That nigga looked dead at me and was like, who you? My nigga, I'm your motherfucking son. Nigga, what the hell is you talking about? I was 12. I was traumatized. Then when I found out what he had, I started fucking with him and shit. Remember one time he did that shit in the crib. He like, who are you? I'm like, nigga, I'm your mechanic, nigga. Now give me the keys to the car so I can goddamn go test drive.
He looking at you like,
the
boy,
keys is on the goddamn door. I'm like, this
a young
nigga
mechanic.
Think I'm a mechanic.
You 12 years old.
That was the only way I
could
get the keys to the car.
Because
he ain't going to give them to his son, but he'll give them to the mechanic. So
hey, did you see the way the dude that looked like the Undertaker?
Yeah, yeah.
It's time to play the game.
Time to play the game.
Time to play the game. This shit lit. We got the investigation
that
lights.
They should have never let me in here.
We lit in this
you
bitch.
Doing? You a caregiver too? What you do?
Ooh, you work at Triple A. You work at Triple A. What the fuck my tow truck at? Because y'all take 2 hours to bring the motherfucker tow truck. If they fall. Well, long as you put it in, you did your job, huh? Look at you.
You
right. You need to worry about picking them old, heavy-ass old people up.
Hey, Tama, you said you work at Chick-fil-A?
Triple A.
Oh, I'm clapping for Triple A. Fuck Triple A. I thought she said she worked at Chick-fil-A, nigga. I'm clapping like a motherfucker. I'm happy as hell. I'm thinking she got Polynesian sauce in her purse. I ain't clapping for no damn Triple A. I thought you said Chick-fil-A. I'm like, look at you coming to fuck with us on your day off. Appreciate you, baby.
Yeah.
Bro, that's what I thought she said, my nigga.
Chick-fil-A, my nigga. I can't take these niggas nowhere, man.
I'm about to cry, stop.
Bro, that's what I thought she said.
She keep looking at you like she want to read the Bible with you. She keep looking like, I just want to go over some scriptures.
Lay down here, young man. This is Leviticus 25:13. The Lord saith.
She damn sure can.
What you say?
She just said we going to hell, bro. That's fucked up.
No, it's
always hell on
he
us.
He said bring two at a time. I got two balls.
I have no idea. I want an idea.
I do. Go over your house. You got a number of candles. You save all your electricity. Burn the hell out them damn strawberry coconut candles. You got
she
candles?
She said vanilla.
Vanilla?
Vanilla. She make them herself. You go to take a bath. She like, wait, I got to clean that candle wax out of there. I made 16 candles for you, Kane.
Y'all
you
keep
like
playing.
Making, you
they
like
keep
making
playing
cookies.
With this lady. That's the type of lady get you wine drunk at her house and just steal the dick from you. You wake up naked from the waist down. Where my pants? You got your legs tucked in on the couch like a bitch. Like, how did this happen?
She got you in that motherfucker.
She got you wearing nothing but a wife beater with your nipple out. I feel so violated.
You in there looking like Porky Pig, top, no bottom. Nigga, this bitch got me in here looking like a
looking
bad
like a,
little boy.
Looking like a Thanksgiving roast, goddamn. You can rake me.
She got you walking around her house like a whole bitch with the towel around your waist.
Just don't do that 50 Shades of Grey
shit. Dumb
shit.
Did we have sex last night?
50 Shades of Grey. Don't get in no Catwoman suit and think you finna hit me with that
she
damn
will.
Slave thing. I hit you in your fucking eye. I don't give a fuck how freaky you is, bitch. You ain't finna give me no spanking. Now you can get this dick, but you ain't finna spank me. Dick, put the belt down, bitch.
Ooh.
I hit you in your fucking eye.
You ain't.
A bitch will stop some fellas. You ain't got to fight. Just tell the bitch you'll hit her in her eye. She's like, you know what? I need both my eyes.
You stupid as hell, man.
What's
you know
wrong
what,
with
man? This nigga, man?
Just close your eyes
I
and do this
you
shit real hard and realize how hard that shit. I'm telling you, shit hurt.
You know what? I sit here, man. I listen to us do this shit, and I'm just glad we doing this shit because it's still a place for people to come to get real shit and real talk.
Yeah, man. We don't care it's about
so,
none of that
it's
shit.
It's so much sensitivity going on in the world right
yeah.
now, man. Where people scared to say what they feel and
they
act
crying
like they
like
offended by everything.
Some real hoe ass niggas, some real bitches.
But when you come up with us,
talk about it.
You
got to
come fucking
real.
Speak on it.
You gotta come
forward.
The
whole ass
real,
nigga make
man.
Me mad, bro. He like, the older I get, I can't tolerate whole ass shit. Every time I hit, move, I hit you in your fucking eye.
That's your go-to.
That's my go-to, and I'll be dead ass here.
Bro, time so motherfucking valuable these days. I don't even argue with these niggas.
You drunk?
I just let them have it.
Nigga playing the hell out that guitar, nigga.
to let them
feel
nigga
like,
hands.
Feel like we had a funeral service. Like,
I know, right? Blum, dum, blum, 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 blum.
I'm going to miss my nigga.
Next
man.
Up, we have Carlos giving to say a couple of words. Blum, dum, blum, dum, blum, dum.
Oh, thank all y'all for coming out. That one scream was got anybody at a funeral.
No, no, see.
Like, man, this shit too much. You ever been at a funeral and heard that one little scream? You like, man, this funeral going pretty good.
He gone. That's that one to make you realize he gone. That scream. He gone.
God damn, he gone, bro.
He gone, bro. Bro, he gone, bro.
I was just with this nigga, bruh.
Then it always gotta be one nigga just go stand over the body. I just want to sing a song. It's so hard to
hey, turn the mic back on, bro.
Turn my mic back on before we set that bitch off here. I'm sorry, Pastor. I'm sorry.
We you know, got, you we said got, if you did, if
we
you
got
died,
your
bro.
Kids, bro.
Hey.
We got your kids,
I
bro.
I ain't got all of them. I got
your
my
kids
two.
And my kids, bro.
I got my two.
I got the other two, bro.
I take two. You take two?
Yeah.
Hey, even on Mike, because we real popular.
We'll do two apiece.
Oh, that my nigga, man.
That nigga gone, bro.
That nigga gone. Look at his hairline, though.
Gone, bro.
He looked just like himself, bro. That's the crazy part, man. Look like my nigga sleep, bro.
It always one nigga that fuck up. Man, they could have fit his cheek though, bro.
Start touching them, bro. Start touching them.
I want my nigga
hey,
go
that
down
nigga
right,
feel
though,
like, bro.
Bro.
Ooh, my nigga. Nigga. Ooh, bro. My bro feel like a Nerf football, bro.
We gonna get them nigga, bro.
We gonna get.
When we find them nigga, bro. When niggas we find no nigga, say no more. Nigga always act like a nigga talking back. Say no more.
Got
say
you,
no more.
Nigga. Oh nah, he go to know the nigga come up to the field, come up to the cast, he do this shit. My nigga, I fuck with you, my nigga. You ain't never gonna be gone, my nigga. You live forever, my nigga. I love you, my nigga. Fuck you, my motherfucking partner.
That's when the nigga's sister be like, hey, somebody come get Chico. Somebody come up. Craig, you and Joe and Chad, y'all come get Chico, man. Y'all come. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right. Let that nigga kid see him. Let that nigga kid see him. You a grown man. Let that nigga kid see him.
We gon' only let two people come say remarks. And y'all better not say no fuck shit.
His baby mama here right now, she pregnant. Her whole girl right there, she pregnant. Everybody over there pregnant except my partner though. He pregnant too.
He pregnant too.
Everybody over there pregnant.
R.I.P. my nigga. You gon' be missed forever. Forever, ever.
Ay,
forever, ever?
Hey. Hey. Hey, nigga. And the whole hood here for you, my nigga. My nigga, Big Willie, Big Titty, can't fuck with you, bro. He ain't even wear his bra because he fuck with you, my nigga. He ain't even wear his bra here, bro, because you ain't even fuck.
Hey, bro, your baby mama Sarah, bro. Ain't now one of her gonna try to fuck her, bro.
I ain't gonna try, but if she try me.
Hey, bro, come on, bro. Come on, bro.
That's bro, right? That man, that's our mama nigga, hell, bro.
We in the house of the Lord, bro. We gotta be honest, bro. It's time we need to turn life around, bro. We need to speak the honest truth, bro. And I'll fuck that bitch. On
you
my
would.
Partner behalf. Cause he will want me to.
Hey, I gotta fuck your baby mama.
Gotta fuck your baby mama.
Cause you can't no more.
Cause you can't no more.
I had to fuck your baby mama.
Had to fuck your baby mama.
Cause you can't no more.
Cause you can't no more.
Hey, my nigga, I don't give a fuck, my nigga. I never touch that bitch, bro. I miss you, my nigga.
Craig, you're in, y'all come and get you.
Hey, I almost cried for real. I done been through this shit too many times.
Nigga, you and me both.
Nigga,
man.
I was in Canada, I was about to cry. I was like,
I know,
right? Playing.
We up here really about to cry over the sweatshirt and the hat that DC had
I'm
on.
I'm over here thinking the nigga for real. I'm like, damn, man, I miss my niggas for
it's
real.
It's two niggas in the back that's going to the graveyard. As soon as he leave, I got to go see Cuz, man.
Nah, bro.
I ain't seen Cuz.
You nigga made me feel about that.
We just killed this show, so we had to
crazy
the
part about it. I ain't putting that shit back on.
You ain't?
No.
Shit
that considered dead right
yeah,
now.
Yeah.
I need a new sweatshirt. I need a live one.
We got it. Yeah, we got this rest in peace cud right here.
It's almost about that time,
yeah,
y'all.
Yeah, it's that time.
It's almost about that time. Auntie.
It's almost about that time.
It's almost about that time.
It's almost
you saw,
about
you
that
saw
time.
How my voice got real deep? It's almost about that
it's
time.
It's almost about that time.
Yes, indeed. That's how you gotta talk to that cougar puss. I'm here. I'm about to go
almost
crazy.
About that time, girl.
I'm about to go crazy.
Yeah, hello. Yeah. So you gotta start hollering at girls with different voices, my nigga. Pull up at the club. Huh? What are you drinking?
Ooh, nigga, why you sound like that? What's your name?
Monster, nigga. What if Monster nigga really had game though? Like, look, I just want to take you out and get to know you. So what? You got a man. Your man don't let you have friends.
What type? What he don't let her have?
He don't let you have friends. She gonna go tell all the homegirls, bitch, guess who's trying to talk to me? Monster nigga, bitch, ugly! Hell yeah! Little monster face ass! Bitch, he was flexing, talking about he got his own honey house and shit. He supposed to be getting money off that Halloween shit, I don't know.
Off that Halloween shit.
Bitch, he ain't gonna kill me. Fuck you, Tommy.
Well, that's
the crazy
shit,
part,
yo,
you couldn't be no serial killer with no black woman, bro. Cause she'll never believe you did that shit. You be like, baby.
some real shit to tell you. Like, you're not gonna believe this shit. This is the craziest shit ever. But you said you want to be honest and you want to be with somebody who can tell you everything. So I need to go and tell you. I'm the Nashville slasher. She gonna play your ass so hard. Really, nigga? I thought she was really about to fucking face on you. Nah, for real, that's me. You kill all them people, for real? Okay, nigga.
That's where you was at. Okay.
Okay, yeah. Ooh, you was killing a bitch.
You was killing
a
bitch, okay.
Well, I don't give a fuck where you was at. When I call, answer my motherfucking call.
Right. You can take the knife out that bitch for 1 second.
And she
and
gonna get
know.
Mad because you out killing bitches. What is this bitch killing bitches shit? Like, ain't no niggas out here doing no wrong. Why every time I look up, it's another bitch in your trunk? Well, what you kill her for? What you kill her for? What she do? You ain't just kill this bitch for nothing. You know this bitch. You know this bitch. This ain't fuck that serial killer shit. You know this bitch.
Look how her eyes still
open. And you
did
the right motherfucking thing. You killed this bitch before
I killed her.
You better had killed the bitch.
Oh my God, man.
She talked.
But see, black women, that ain't enough.
I would have put her
y'all
ass
ran down
Trump.
The motherfucking interstate. Like, come in, that shit you. Fucking with her. Pull over. Why? I want to see if the bitch dead.
Get your stupid ass in that trunk.
I want to see if the bitch dead for real.
Come here. I'll show it to you.
Oh,
here she
man.
Go. Look.
Damn,
look
nigga.
At her. Get your
right
stupid
now.
Ass
that's
in the trunk.
That's too great.
Nigga,
I'm so crazy, I get in the trunk, we didn't close the door. How you like being by that bitch? Huh? Mm-hmm.
You fucked up.
I am.
Something is wrong
I sure am, because guess what? I grew up with old-ass parents, and then nobody give a fuck about me. I don't give a fuck about y'all. My mama had me when she was 45, my daddy was 61. Bitch, I was born an uncle.
He was. He was.
They don't care about me. Fuck
he
y'all.
Ain't lying. He was born an uncle.
I was traumatized. Fuck you.
This nigga was born with authority.
Exactly.
I was the baby at the family reunion for 22 years. Now you don't know being the baby for 22 years? No other baby is born because everybody's old. My nieces and nephews older than me. My aunt, nigga, my nephew is 29. Nigga, hey. My youngest nephew, 19. Nigga, don't even call me Unc. He called me John.
Yeah. Y'all niggas grew up together. Fuck
nigga, literally. Nigga, we changed relations. I called a nigga my cousin now.
Oh, my God.
Hey, I can't talk to this nigga, bro.
Oh, my God.
Y'all nigga
hey,
think
I've
I'm
been
bullshit.
Knowing this nigga for the long. Oh I can't talk to
and
him.
And my brother used to wear church shoes with regular clothes. I'm like, this nigga here.
How old was he?
This nigga was like 43.
43?
Wearing church shoes with regular clothes. Making all that damn noise. Clap, 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 clap. Like, you know what? I can't deal with this shit.
Hey, bro.
They talking about your granddaddy here. I'm like, bitch, that's my daddy.
What
don't
the
you
what
do
the shoes sound like?
Clap, 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 clap. We at the park. He making all that goddamn
clap,
noise.
On the basketball court.
Nigga,
clap,
we at
clap,
the skate
y'all.
Rink on carpet. Clap, clap, clap.
This nigga DC, 9 years old with a 43-year-old brother. That shit crazy as a buck. Hey, man, I love your son. That ain't my goddamn son. That's my brother.
Real
man,
talk.
Shit. Clap, clap, clap. Come here, little bro.
I grew up different. Fuck y'all.
I can't fuck with y'all.
Bro. Oh, man.
I talk about people because they talk about me. Man, one time my mama forgot her teeth.
Where was y'all at when she realized
parent,
she forgot them?
Parent-teacher conference, nigga. I had to talk to all four teachers like this.
Just tasting her gums.
She just in there. What he do?
What he do? Tasting her gums.
Like, this bitch really want to know what I did. Everybody in here want to know what the fuck your teeth
what
at.
She say, bro.
She said, what he do?
Tasting her. The gums was tasting delicious.
Up here embarrassing me. No, bitch, you embarrassing yourself.
Oh,
everybody in here
God,
asking, what
man.
Is her damn teeth?
They, oh, shit.
They just looking
oh,
at me for
God.
The answers.
Oh, I can't talk to this nigga, man.
They like, he wasn't lying. Like, niggas looking at my parents like they experiment, like they dinosaurs. That nigga wasn't bullshit. What? Nigga parents, he is old.
Hey, man.
What you whispering? What you say, motherfucker?
Hey, man, that's some cold, another type of shit to get into a fight for when you in school. That nigga Fly probably had so many different problems, nigga.
Nigga, I bet yeah. you ain't never went home and yelled for your mama and she ain't answer you. And her car outside, Mom! Oh, hell no. Mom! Go upstairs and find her ass sleep like this.
She's there breathing.
He thought she was dead, bro. This nigga crazy, man.
Wake up.
Stop, bro. Stop. Stop, my nigga.
Fuck y'all, that shit is real. Fuck y'all. Run out, you gotta run out of house. It was like, my mama's in there dead.
My mama's in there.
Nigga come back, nigga come back out the house on the putt like, nigga, your mama ain't motherfucking dead, nigga. This bitch is in there breathing. Like, whoo, whoo.
Oh, this nigga said, ma, oh, hell no. He said, she in there,
I was traumatized.
Bro,
No 9-year-olds should see that shit.
Bro, what the fuck is your problem, man?
What you mean, what my problem is? That's what I grew up around. Then my mama was a hoarder. I'm talking about shit on top of shit. Nigga, we had clothes on the stove. Nigga, the shit so junk. I never forget when the police came and raided my house. They came in, they were like, "Blue, get on the ground. Get on the girl." Nigga, I was in there the whole time looking at the end, like, look at these motherfuckers. They don't even know I'm in here. These niggas are crazy. They don't even know I'm in here.
This nigga said they had clothes on the stove.
Fuck y'all, bro.
That's a mixtape right there.
Y'all.
Clothes on the stove? Oh, my
Fuck
God.
Fuck y'all.
Oh, you know how blessed you is to never catch on fire, nigga? That's amazing.
What you mean?
Reach in that oven and get you a t-shirt.
They Fuck drying y'all. In there. They
that
should
nigga
be
got
dry
the t-shirt
now.
Folded up on the bottom.
Fuck y'all.
Oh, shit.
Nigga got clothes in the warming rack, nigga. But get your
Nigga, we got a file cabinet
Ma.
In the kitchen.
Ma, where my shoes?
Did
in the dishwasher.
There's a file cabinet in the kitchen. I'm like, bitch, are you doing business in the kitchen? What's a file cabinet? What type of files are you filing in the kitchen?
Bro, y'all had a file cabinet.
You doing taxes in the kitchen, bitch? This bitch doing taxes in the kitchen.
I fucking hate you.
Every time folks came on my house, they like, y'all moving? Bitch, we
No, motherfucker, we live here.
That nigga
we
said
We just
no.
unpacked this shit yesterday. Oh, don't do that.
Don't do that.
I
don't
got
do
a
that.
Headache, man.
My mama ain't slept in her room in 19 years. She been sleeping on the couch. Nigga, she made me move out my room because she can't get on her bed. So I've been sleeping on the couch for 4 years.
My nigga.
That's when I started selling cocaine.
About 4 times.
Me too, bro.
Caregiver.
I'm trying to get my own room, bitch. I got to get a room.
Caregiver,
fuck a house. I need a room.
Go get my IV bag and my wheelchair with the brake.
Exactly.
And I need that wheelchair with the basket on it that they let you use at the pharmacy. This is over
listen,
with me.
I know so many of you people. I know y'all name by heart. What's up, Miss Jessica?
Miss Jessica.
I know them folk by heart, man. I'm telling you.
Oh, my God.
You know how many times my dad was a pastor? You know how many times we went to the nursing home to go see the old people that about to die from the church? Nigga.
Fly.
Every weekend.
Fly. You got to chill, bro.
Nigga, I'm just letting y'all know what I did.
Wherever this girl ain't go, I can't take no more, my nigga.
Nigga, I'm in there. Y'all, you know, I'm 9. They like, man, we just trying to keep on holding on. I'm like, y'all need to unplug that shit. That bitch gone, man. I got to go back to the neighborhood, man. Unplug that bitch, man. That bitch is 102. Unplug that bitch, man. Damn, man. That bitch in there. Unplug that bitch, man. Unplug. My dad told me, I can't take you nowhere. Look, that bitch is finna go somewhere. So we need to go out to the parking lot. Fuck that. They end up making an executive decision about this bitch who's finna die in 2 breaths. She gone.
Over with.
Huh. Hey, we fucked up for laughing at this nigga, bro.
This nigga DC life is the Golden Girls for niggas. That shit, bro.
I bet
like
you
the Golden Girls
dance.
If they had a kid, nigga. That shit is crazy.
I bet you ain't never tap dance.
Nigga, you had to tap dance?
Nigga.
When you had to tap dance that fly?
I ain't with you.
That nigga put a record on. Deep John, come on down here, show him what you know.
Kickball change, nigga. Kickball change. Nigga, my mama made me tap dance, nigga. Nigga,
And it was one of them places where they, it was like a window. So nigga was walking by and was like, is that John John, nigga? Nigga, that John John, nigga. I'm just like, man, that's that fuck shit, man.
This nigga DC had to do the extracurricular activities from the 30s, nigga.
Nigga, I did all the extracurricular, nigga. If it was curricular, I did.
Please, please, somebody in the audience tell me I'm not the only motherfucker still stuck at clothes on the stove.
That's the
don't let me be by myself on this.
That clothes on the stove, man.
Hey, nigga, when she used to say she gonna whoop my ass, I just throw the belts over some shit.
Find
them bitches.
Find them.
Find them bitches.
You
gonna whoop who ass out for three? Over the stove.
John John, open
the
that
clothes.
Goddamn refrigerator and give me one of them belts.
Fuck that.
Whoa.
Man.
I grew up with the switches days.
My whole face hurt, man. I'm laughing at this nigga, man. God,
man. I think you had it rough, bro. When I used to get in trouble, my mama used to convince herself it was her fault for not whooping my ass before I got to this point. See, I'm too goddamn nice. I've been letting you get away with every goddamn thing. I should have been told your ass up when you was over there at your daddy's house cussing him out. I should have fucked you up for that, but I let you slide. I said, no, I ain't gonna whoop your ass. You done got too motherfucking comfortable
nigga,
around
my mama
here.
Was,
that's on me, though. That's on me.
My mama
I did
was
that.
Evil,
shit,
nigga.
That's a good life.
My mama was evil, nigga. Shit. My mama, man, used to do shit like I used to get in trouble. She'd make me stand in the doorway and tell all my friends to play football in front of my porch, nigga, and just make me watch. Nigga, it's a picture of me from back in the day. I'm standing in the window mad as a motherfucker. She out there with my niece out there taking pictures and shit. Them niggas out there, touchdown. She's like, ooh, he just scored.
Like, I bet your mama ain't make you preach. You better put on that long ass t-shirt and read Genesis. He made the heaven and the earth. You better say it right. He made the heaven and the earth. Ha! Today! Ha! Lord, I love you! Ha! I just want to go home.
Oh, my God. You know how funny that would be to go to church and see a kid read the Bible? Next election, we have John John. Mr. Solomon's son is about to come up here and read Leviticus 24.
Can I go with
it,
kid?
Read the guy. Read it.
Ain't no kids. I'm the only kid. Can I go with
stop
the kid?
Stop talk. Read it. Shit. I mean, shoot. You got me cursing in the Lord's house.
For God so loved the world.
That ain't how you read it. Read it how you read it at the house.
I'm a child.
Read it like you read it at the house. I'm going to show you a child. Read it like you read it at the house.
For God so loved the world.
Ha. There it go.
That he gave his only begotten son. Ha.
That is.
That whosoever believes. Ha.
One more time.
In him shall not perish but have everlasting life. Ha.
There it is. Read it like you got some goddamn knowledge, boy.
I want to kill myself.
Yeah, you gonna kill yourself before I kill you. You don't read that Bible right.
My nigga, my face is stuck on laugh.
Oh, my God.
You ever face ever get stuck on laugh?
It's looking like you hit the lottery, my nigga.
I'm just
why that
sad,
nigga crying?
I grew up different, bro.
We all did. I think that's why we all sitting up here together right now, my nigga, in front of Nashville.
I bet you ain't never been no junior deacon.
I was an acolyte.
Nigga, I'm the only kid down there with the deacons, with a black suit and white gloves, passing out communion. I'm telling grown folk, look, now, if you've been baptized, you can't take two cups. Give me that cup. Now, I see you cuff that cup. But now, y'all tell you to go and give me that cup out that purse now, man.
If you get caught stealing by a 9-year-old at church, you...
I used to be serious with it, too. I used to be down the road like, keep going. One cup per purse.
One cracker.
Nigga, man, these cups is accounted for, nigga. Bro. This shit is like dope.
But them little white communion crackers was delicious, my nigga. I used to come up to the church after the service was over and be like, excuse me, can I have some more crackers? And no, that's the body of Christ. I'm like, no, it's delicious. It's a cracker. That's what I thought.
Bruh, I fucked around and found some communion on Amazon.
I'd have bought all
now
them.
Now when people come over my house, I offer it. You want some snack or something? I got the tray and everything. Nigga, you doing chameleon? Yes, my nigga.
Time out, Lowe's. That's fucked up because all the times I've been
stupid,
all the times I've been to your house, you ain't never offered me no crackers, my nigga.
I just started doing it. Uh-oh. This new. This 2018.
I'm coming over
I
there.
I just thought about it. You never invited me over your house, bro. He ain't never said, come on over or nothing. You know, nigga,
did,
don't fuck with you if
you
don't invite you to the crib.
Nigga, stay on the west side. They ain't coming to Cobb County.
No.
What'd you say that main DC? Come on, black
come
boy.
Come on, black boy. The moment you get off the expressway, go on, pull over, nigga. Shit. Shit.
They got big money out there.
Now I gotta play sleep.
Some. Man, we gotta get these people out of here, man.
No, we don't.
Oh,
no,
y'all ready to stay?
They ain't ready to
that's
go
that's what
yet.
It is. Look, they ain't ready
what
to
the,
go.
What the day
turn
is?
Turn the lights on. Turn the lights on. Let us see these people.
Today's Sunday. Cause
shit
she
feel
off.
Like, shit feel like nigga gotta go to work tomorrow.
Turn the is light on. Let her look at these. I want to see what my caregiver
hell
do.
Hell yeah.
I want to see my caregiver.
See these beautiful people in Nashville.
Much
a lot of
love
people
to everybody
there.
At the top, man.
Everybody at the top, they like, fuck these stupid ass.
Yeah, they really think they in VIP. They ain't even say shit. I'm like, what's up to everybody at the top? All right, my
nigga can't even see. Them nigga can't see shit. They like, what
listen,
they saying?
Listen, I guarantee you it's three niggas in here that done fell asleep twice throughout the show. Oh, yo, my head, read the Bible. I heard that part. Oh.
It's a couple of motherfuckers.
Hey, man. Y'all make sure y'all keep supporting 85 South Show. We got some merch. We got, go to the YouTube, subscribe, share it, comment,
most definitely.
Tag your people. Follow us on social media.
I will be here on the 18th doing stand up with Mike Epps them on the 18th at the municipal court.
Right.
Municipal down at the courthouse, yeah.
Yeah.
We down at the courthouse.
Shit, me and Carlos be back in Nashville on this Wednesday, this coming Wednesday. Me and
oh,
Carlos
y'all
be
thug?
Back.
What, in right here?
Nah, we at Lipscomb.
Yeah,
we had
you probably can't say that in it coming to close. Yeah, they might be beefing. Nigga be like, don't say that, bro.
No, it's a college. It's a college.
Oh, well, Lipscomb.
Lipscomb is a hell of a name.
Lipscomb.
Lipscomb College.
Lipscomb.
Lipscomb.
Them Lipscomb. Make me calm. Those Lipscomb. Make me calm.
College. But it ain't going to be that night we there. They gonna have some, ooh, oh
some
man.
Some real niggas.
I know, we gonna have to get DC
Lipscomb.
To come out and read it, DC. They read it one time, DC.
I don't want
DC, they ain't gonna pay us. We need you to read it one time, DC.
I just wanna die.
Please read it one time. They don't believe we know the Bible, bro. Read it one time.
They gotta know because
read
it's,
it once,
it's
DC.
Right here.
Just read it one time, my nigga.
I'm a
just
child.
Please, read it one time, bro.
Can I go with the kid?
No, read it one time, bro.
For God.
That ain't how you do it.
Oh, my God.
Read it how you supposed to read it.
For God. Aha.
There it is.
Everybody know when the pastor do that. Like, yep, it's almost time to go. Let's do it. That nigga about to get busy. The white people like, how you know, bitch? Just calm down and watch. This shit, when you do that little, shit, yeah, it's over with.
Oh, my God.
White people, when do y'all know that it's time to leave?
White people church
like
be
y'all
over
just
so
know
goddamn fast. Hey, everyone still believing in Jesus? All right, well, let's get the fuck out of here then.
Amen.
They don't even say words. They just be like,
amen.
They just point to who they talking about.
Man, we got that down pat, DC.
Like, did he say Jesus love?
Strong strength.
We gotta break this shit down.
I need to make that my ringtone. People call.
I tried to go to a Catholic church one time. Man. They was like, nigga, you're not welcome. I was like, say no more.
Say no more.
Take my ass to this Baptist church.
Say no more.
Bruh.
When last time you went to church, white woman? I gotta say, white woman. When last time you went to church?
Been a while.
It's been a while. Why? I just want to know.
She busy.
You busy? You too busy for the Lord?
Yeah, yeah. She
better
is.
Step your ass to church thinking this came. Go ahead and pray to my homie there, man. Talking about you busy and they ain't on your schedule. Well, when you pray to the Lord, he there. He's available.
Hey.
But when you don't make time for my dog, why you think he ain't picking up your call?
Ooh.
You be like, hello. He be like, I'm here. No, I'm not. I'm in your ear.
Hey.
And
You gotta rock with Jesus, bro.
You gotta rock with Jesus.
Hey, you gotta rock with Jesus.
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 Red Bull got me geeked up on the low. Had to tell the white girl, hey, catch the flow. Gotta go to church if you didn't know.
Okay.
Hey, I know my scriptures, cause it keep me sane, bro.
Hey, yo, Carlos, I just might fuck around and become a pastor. I heard you just got a shipment of them brand new communion crackers. Hey. And I'm coming to your crib to get a couple pieces.
Hey.
You know I am with Jesus. That's my man. We be peasing.
That's okay. You need a plug.
Hey.
You know I am the man.
Yo.
I just got a hook up on some of them Martin Luther King fans.
Ooh.
And you know them, man. Every black church. Let them go for 50 cents, but 35 cents what they worth.
Yo.
Hey, I got to tax you the plastic. I had to do it. Because every time they come to my house, we eat communion.
Yo.
You know I never lie. I always tell the truth. You'll get some blessings with your crackers and your grapes.
Look, when I talk my shit, gotta keep it cool. If you go to black church, better not have something to do. Yup, what you say? Let these niggas know. When you go to black church, you need to pack some extra clothes.
See, when I go to my church, I stand out in the crowd because I walk in that bitch and I be smelling like loud. And when it come to smoking weed, I'm the best man.
Yo.
My pastor know I'm high. He say, Carlos, you blessed, man.
Hey, you already know Jesus that guy. When I read the Bible, I go, ha, like DC Young Fly.
Hey.
You already know Jesus is my homie. We be chilling.
Yo.
That's why I be getting all of the blessings I be getting.
Hey, I be walking in church like, hold up, deacon, get your snaggle tooth ass out my face.
Oh,
I walk in church on like, hold up, Deacon Jones, get your snaggle tooth ass out my face. Stop telling me pull my pants up. Sit your ass down, nigga. Stop telling me pull my pants up.
What you talking about, Deacon Jones?
Spin
that nigga in court. That's the same deacon in church who always smell like some Newports.
Yeah. I always talking about, hey, brother, you know Jesus? I'm like, yeah, nigga, do you know Jesus?
Now, I ain't gonna tell his business, but I got this tipper.
What?
He got two kids.
Who?
By a fucking stripper.
No.
Oh!
Talking about Deacon Jones
Deacon
in the
Jones.
Front church? They be always acting like
he
finna go to work.
Hell yeah.
On Mondays and Tuesdays.
Yeah.
And even on Wednesdays.
Hell yeah.
He fucking a scruple.
I'm telling you, bro. His ex-wife out here sad as a motherfucker. She's sitting in the front rows of the comedy show wearing little leather jackets. My nigga slicking her hair back into a bun. She don't give a fuck no more, my nigga.
Damn. I seen it because she with a dark skinned old chick.
Yeah, she taking this shit hard.
They went to an 85 South show and shit. What? And they ain't no fuck Carlos in DC later on that night, then.
He ain't fucked. She played with the dick in the parking lot, though.
Oh, that cool. But
shout out to all the ladies that play with the dick in the car. Hey. Hey.
Don't play with my shit if you ain't gon' suck it.
Don't play with my shit
if you ain't gon' suck it.
Say what? Say what?
Don't play with my shit if you ain't gon' suck it.
Hold on. Wait a minute.
Play with my shit. Unless you feel no fucking.
Hey.
Hey. My dick is sensitive. He like, what's up? What's happening? Bitch, don't touch me. Uh-uh. Don't grab me. If you ain't feel no fucking. If you ain't finna suck it, my dick will tell you himself, hey, my bitch, hey, don't touch me, hey, hold on.
Hey, you'll be amazed how I go from hard to soft.
All right.
These bitches too rough, like they trying to pull your dick off. I was like, hold on. You don't understand, man.
Yo.
You need to put some goddamn lotion up on your fucking head.
Hey, Nashville. I hope you heard what he said. We went from talking about Jesus
to getting some head.
That's the 85 South Show for you. I mean, it's just that real shit, baby. Hey, that's
what it is.
That's what we do.
Hold on. This was, and this still is, the 85 South Show.
Real talk.
To all the people who don't know what the fuck this is, you got a lot of homework to do. You got to go on YouTube and watch this shit.
Hey.
Then you got to go on your phone and subscribe on the podcast app. Then you got to go on SoundCloud and watch that shit. Then you got to go on Instagram and follow Chico. And then tell him that you already follow DC. Then go on DC page and ask him what's my Instagram, even though you seen it on Chico page. Just like that.
Don't let it fool you. Hey, look. Don't let it fool you.
What you talking
about? Got some
head
from a Christian. I said hallelujah.
Boo.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey, don't let it fool you.
Got some head.
Hey, don't let it fool you. Hey,
Hey, don't let it fool you. Got some head from a Christian. I said hallelujah.
She blessed me.
She blessed me. She blessed me. She blessed me.
Oh, she blessed me.
What? She blessed me.
What?
She blessed me.
What?
She blessed me.
What?
She blessed me.
What?
She blessed me.
Dang.
She blessed me.
God dang.
She blessed me. She blessed me. She blessed me.
I was like, ah, shit. She bit you.
Oh, shit.
You had to do all that, she bitch you.
Yeah, I was just, yeah, yeah, a little bit.
If you had to say shit, she bitch
you. Oh, man.
Yeah, now, sometimes you can get a shit out and it's good, but most times it's because she bitch you. You're right.
Look at them now.
Watch
they gotta
your
go to work. Where the hell y'all going? Act like you going to church.
Church.
Where you going? Go ahead and walk through that curtain. Where the fuck y'all going?
Where y'all going for real, though?
Hey, look, man. Everybody getting on. I don't give a fuck.
On some real shit. Thank y'all for coming out and supporting us.
Oh, they getting in the Uber. That's an Uber pool right now.
Why y'all all in here, though?
All six of they got the same ride. Yep, let's do it. Who got that?
These shows.
Escalate.
These shows at Zanies. The show sold out so fast.
All they ass in the Uber pool together.
They sold out so fast. We're going to have to come back and do a week, man. Tell them.
Nigga, what happened?
Look, that's why we wanted to come here tonight and do the podcast shit.
What happened, Chico?
So y'all can know what our live show is about. We're going to come back and do stand-up.
You
we're going to have some nights we're going to do the podcast like this shit right here. And some nights we're going to do the stand-up.
I do the same thing.
So we need y'all to continue to support us and be looking out because we're going to come right back here.
Are we coming right
y'all
the fuck back? We're going to do a whole weekend in this bitch, in this little-ass church. We're going to fuck this church up. I ain't lying.
But when we come back, we're going to be here for it. We'll do some shit like, work the Wednesday to Sunday?
I can't do Wednesday. I got to do TRL.
Well, you come Thursday. Me and come Chico Thursday. Will come Wednesday.
I can't even come Thursday.
We got to have the whole week.
Oh, we'll be here till you get here, nigga. When you get
shit,
here, we
hold
got
it bit now and then.
Yeah.
Yeah, this shit over with. You know how church just be talking at the end? Like, yeah, hey, man.
And we're going to need all the men to stay from the men's group. We got something to discuss after this. If we could just get all the men to stay.
All the men in the church.
We got to get all the men in the church to stay for 5 minutes.
We got some real things to talk about.
We have some real things to discuss.
We got to set you up with your mentee. You got to be
12 to infinity.
Yeah. But thank y'all for supporting us. If you got VIP tickets, you taking pictures, man.
Most definitely.
We going to be right here on the stage.
We ain't going nowhere.
We ain't going nowhere.
It ain't like we got to go. Shit.
Y'all make sure y'all support my boy DC Young Fly on MTV
each
and every day being the host of
Get
TRL.
Your cable, get your Wi-Fi, get
my
your shit together.
My name is Carlos Miller.
My name
and I
is DC
y'all.
Young Fly,
and
baby.
I'm Chico Bean. We love
fuck
y'all, Nashville.
Mean.
Love
y'all,
man.
Nashville.
Marathon, baby. Shit fun though, my nigga, man.
Thank you guys so much.
We laughed so many times throughout the pieces. It's just beautiful to see, man.
And that was crazy.
Oh my God, man. Oh my God.
Nigga did down there 12 minutes stand up sit on me, yeah.
And that's the thing. Do you even do that on stage? But that's what we do. It's just all of us is that shit.
I got to look at this shit and write this shit down. Like, it's just the place.
I want to sign it on the table. It's only a couple more left.
Oh, I thought we signed them all. Okay.
Right here. All right.
So fucking funny, my nigga.
Tell you, bro, like, I don't understand, bro. I grew up different, bro. Niggas out there shooting pistols. I'm out there trying to clean my motherfucking house.
You what?
Why niggas out here going through real stress life shit? I'm like, bro, bet you ain't never walked through a junk.
Give me some of these.
I bet you ain't walked through a junk-ass house. when the lights was on.
Hey, J-O-E.